Chris Lowy, you just went live.
MMA Holes. What's up, friends? What's up, fellas? Hope you guys are wonderful, wonderful. This is a live Raw Dog Fight Buddies. And we are here from the Diaper Johns. Diaper John, right there. Right his penis. Diaper Johns. What do we want to call this place?
Dungeon?
Dungeon. The Diaper John Dungeon. That's right. MMA Holes. Fight Buddies. Mystic Moss. Diaper John in the house. We are here. We are live in Invicta FC 22. How are you guys doing? I hope everyone is wonderful, wonderful. There we go. Let's look at this chat room. I hope everyone's swole. Oh, I got to fill up my drink. So now, this was a not planned Fight Buddies. No microphone. We're doing this kind of raw dog right now. We're greenish. What's that? Oh, surprise. Shocker. Shocker. The peanut gallery over there is getting involved. Yeah, she won't get on camera.
You can see her on the camera.
Oh, yeah, there she is.
There
she is. She's over there. All right. John, how are you doing today?
Wonderful, wonderful.
That's right. Wonderful, wonderful. Look at Jesus Christ dropping in the links. Let's see who's in this puppy. Now, if you guys are familiar with the MMA holes, we usually have a lot of stuff going on here. Not tonight. Tonight, it's just you, me, John, and that head in that corner over there. That is it. On the other side over there is Invicta FC 22. We know nothing about Invicta. We watched the fights, but we couldn't give two shits.
That girl looked like she had some interesting body.
But we are here. We are live. We're just going to do this up. Invicta FC. I've watched this stuff before, and I have to say there are good fights in Invicta FC. Stuff to think about, some of this stuff going on, and we're going to talk and laugh and drink and sing. I don't know about the last part. Okay.
Felicia Spencer isn't bad looking.
So, well, there's some sure borderline. There's borderline females here. Let's see. Chick fighting, all good, says Craig Lee. 10 likes already. I got 10 more likes. All right, there we go. Keep those likes coming and going and flowing on this lovely broadcast. Thank you very much. Craig Lee says, wonderful, wonderful. Hit the likes and watch the dykes, says Thomas T. Now, let me take you here on a journey, on an adventure. Now, we're going to do this different. We're in the Google Hangouts, and bam! There are you guys. Look at you guys. All wonderful, wonderful. Look at this. Let's take a look. Let's see who's here. Jason Smith, Jesus Christ, Craig Lee, Thomas T. Who else? Who else do we have in this fooker? Look at you sexy bastards. And Stewie motherfucking Griffin in a fucking house. Jay Smooth is here. Says, fight time, fookers. Let's do this shit. That's right. Let's do this shit. I hope everyone is wonderful, wonderful today on this wonderful, wonderful Saturday night. Text messages are going. Raw Fight Buddies. Are you guys drinking? What are you guys drinking right now? Are you eating? Are you fucking? Let me know in the comments.
In honor of the females fighting, I'm drinking sangria.
He doesn't practice sangria. He don't got no crystal balls. I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Cisco's not bad looking.
All right, so who's fighting? This is what we're going to do today on the Fight Buddies. We're going to be total fucking scumbag men, and we're going to go with the hotter girl in each fight. Whoever we're more attracted to, we're going to pick that girl, and we're going to root her on.
What if it's two girls that like dudes?
And then we're going to masturbate if our girl wins. If there's two dudes, then we sword fight. Blazing beautiful grass is Jay Smooth. Hey, Chris and Thomas. Matt Salisbury's in the house. Flex for Matt. Flex for Matt. Cocaine and nachos, do we motherfucker? Cocaine and nachos. You know what? I think it's time for me to have a drink. Let's see. I'll be right back. Let's see. Where is it?
There's like 9 bottles of scotch.
Where the fuck did it go?
Oh.
I went the wrong way.
So the first fight's going to be halfway decent hot chick and not so decent hot chick with dyke hairdo.
That's right. We're going to play. Would you throw it in, or would you let her?
Well, I think we should just start rooting for the ones that look like more of a dyke. Wouldn't that be?
Now, if there are lovely young ladies in here, we apologize in advance. Warning. There is no warning on this. There is going to be some terrible comments because we are the MMA holes. Make no mistake, we're here for the fights.
Yeah, this is unfiltered. Fun. Sorry, guys.
All right. Here we go, getting this party going, getting the alerts going.
I think Premier had a bigger arena.
Okay, whiskey business times. Matt, the buzz is stable. I would do nasty things to both girls, says Craig Lee. Craig Lee, you're wonderful, wonderful. Okay, so walking into the cage, This is weird. No sounds, no music. This is so intimate and arousing.
Well, just sing.
Well, we did sing the 10 likes song. So this is what we're going to do, too. I'm going to put up on
so
here.
So it's Madison McCallany.
Okay, John. Walk us through. You know what? She's kind of Madison McCallany. McAlekahani, McAhaniho.
So I'm guessing she's Irish.
Her hair looks cute.
Christine, what do you have?
Christine gives her a thumbs up on the hair.
All right, live. Sub count. We're going to keep tallies on the sub count as well because we know there's going to be a
like
lot
a
of subscribers tonight off of the Invicta.
She works as a personal trainer. She's a former gymnast.
Oh, this is the girl with the tattoos. So her tattoos is a story. There's a whole story because she likes to travel, so she has all parts of tattoos. Her best tattoo is this one. I actually have the same tattoo as this girl. Right
what,
over here.
With headphones?
Right over here. You can see it. It's a Viking tattoo. And I. Oh, it's not her. Forget it. It's another girl. I combined two lesbians.
Thank God for Christine.
That isn't her. But she. That, those tattoos on her are her voyage around the world. Like we didn't give a shit. All right, so we looked at her. What do you think? You scared of her?
Well, I guess the other girl didn't look bad in the interview. Let's see how she comes out. She always changes when they come out.
All right.
Now right. She looks like Misk.
Oh, my God. Felicia Spencer. Yeah, that picture's not very good of Felicia. Felicia is coming out second. I'm assuming she's ranked higher. She's trotting out to the cage. Who do you guys have? Let me know. All right, Invicta, let's see their website. I haven't
all right, she gets kudos for having the bigger breasts.
Let me know in the chat, are you an ass or are you titty man or gal?
The other girl has nothing, so this girl wins out just for having.
Oh, man, we're definitely going to have some unsubscribers after this stream. Okay, Invicta FC. So right off the bat, Cyborg has vacated the belt in Invicta. She's done. She's donezo. Mackenzie. What's her name? The girl that freaking
has
her belt.
Durenemy?
No, Invicta.
Oh. Oh,
man, this is getting bad. What the hell's her name? Christine, the one I was talking about. Megan something. Megan, I forgot her name, but she's a pretty girl. She's tall, lanky, good striker. She won Cyborg's belt, not from Cyborg, but Cyborg's like, I'm out. You can have the belt. I'll see you in the UFC because she has a division there waiting for her. All right, so this is what we're watching.
See, these pictures, the blonde looks cute.
All right, Felicia Spencer versus Madison. McAlekahani, McAhaniho. 25 years old is McAlekahani. Felicia Spencer is 26 years old. 5'6", 5'8". There's no reach over here. I guess girls.
No, they don't need reach.
Why not show the reach? That's bullshit. That's some bullshit. 16 viewers, welcome. You're watching the MMA Holes. Butcher Invicta.
Should take lessons from this guy.
This guy can't announce. Joe Martinez is a penis. All right. So this is what. Oh, here's Megan. Okay. So while this fight is getting ready to go, I'm gonna take you guys on an adventure, on a journey, and bam! There we go, Invicta. That's Megan right there. Check it out, Megan Anderson. There she is in all her glory. She is the sole holder of that belt. That fight's not happening right now, so I guess I should stop talking about it. That's right. Who do you guys have in this fight? Now, Mystic Moss, which is myself, don't listen to my picks in this one because I have no fucking idea who's 1-0. What do you guys think? What do you got in this one, John?
I'm gonna take the blonde.
Blonde or the brunette? All right, I'll go brunette just to be different. They're both 1-0, same weight, and apparently we don't need to know about their reach. All right, Megan Anderson, there we go. Marlon's in the house. Wonderful, wonderful. Olympia Lowlife is here. Girl fight. Joe is a dick, says Craig Lee. Olympia is a nice Greek name. Marlin, 11 Ramon says, I love her. Welcome to MMA Hole, Olympia Lowlife. That's right. Wonderful, wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Something's playing on here. Let me stop that. Fight's about to start, guys. There's no time. We're going to walk you guys through this. And here we go. Fight has begun. Oh, shit. Nice body kick by the brunette. I wish I knew their names. I'm such a dick. John,
it's Spencer. Spencer is the girl in the purple. And the other, Felicia, and the other girl
McAlekahani.
McAlekahani, but that first name was normal.
All right, so, oh, fuck. What am I, I'm pouring this like it's Coke. That's not smart. Got to be responsible here. Not cocaine. I'm pouring it like I'm pouring apple juice. Oh, for fuck's sake. We're drinking? Are you guys drinking? Let me know. Fight Buddies Unite. All right, brunette. So here we go. Let's see. John, how'd you get the nickname? Says Red Ranger. John, you want to tell the story?
I have no idea where I got that nickname from.
Black Cauldron says Conor McGregor's going to win.
I used to have a very large stack of diapers in my basement from my daughter, which have now been moved into the closet. I will open them up if you.
Her daughter is in the closet.
My daughter's in the closet.
She's hiding.
I put her in there. It's my way to keep her quiet.
Beers and bongs, Black Cauldron. What's up, Chris and John, says Marlon. What's up? I hope you are wonderful, wonderful. All right, so the fight is going on. We have 3 minutes and 45 seconds in the first round. The main card has begun. Invicta FC 22. Are you guys watching the fight? Are you guys watching on Fight Pass? Are you watching Jesus Links? Are you just watching a bearded man, a bald man, and erect man? Ooh. UFC Fight Pass, that's right. Wonderful, wonderful for everybody in the chat.
I'll tell you, these girls are throwing, though.
Jay Smooth says, what's up, Marlene? Stewie motherfucking Griffin says, putos. Diaper John, tell us the shit pants story.
Which one?
Fears Logs. Salud. Look at all you guys in here hanging out. I'm the fight god, says Jay Smooth. Fight pass is Olympia lowlife. Oh, shit. Wow, there's a tit inside the face of Malika Halika High and Mekahini Ho. Side control. Oh, wow. She looks pretty good on the ground, huh? And that is Spencer, by the way.
Yeah, Spencer. Felicia Spencer.
Spencer looks like he's about to take that bat. Knees to the ribs of Mekahleka High and Mekahini Ho. Punches to the face. 2 minutes and 40 seconds, first round, Invicta FC. Yeah, dude. Chris Supps, what's up, Fears? So Jay Smooth is the fight god. Marlin is laughing at Jesus. Hold on. Hello, Marlin. Mighty Mouse is respectful. Respectable Lane. Wonderful, wonderful. So Mekahleka Ho got up, and it looks like Spencer's about to shoot. Look at that thigh. It looks a little beat up from Spencer. Those knees, those nasty knees on the floor.
And she landed a couple of kicks, too.
It's pretty good. Sometimes a scotch just goes good. This is one of those times. Christine, who are you having this fight? She's probably watching the chat. She's probably monitoring the chat.
No, I'm watching how to make Easter egg cookies.
How to make Easter egg cookies?
Beautiful.
That sounds like it sucks. I haven't seen you in a hot minute. What's going on? What's up, guys? Hope I didn't miss too much banter. No, you didn't miss shit, guys. We're literally just hanging out with you guys. This is, oh, shit. Spencer got taken down by Mekahleka High and Mekahini Ho. Now.
She's rubbing those elbows in there.
Yeah, she's going to make her eat some elbows. So, guys, this is not your typical fight buddies. This is a raw, uncut, uncircumcised, two men on the couch hanging out with a computer, a couple of drinks, hanging out with you guys. Just two guys hanging out with you guys, watching the fights with you guys. Invicta.
Yeah, it's not throwing me yet.
Got some girl and girl action right now. Spencer's trying to work off of her back. Mekahleka High, Mekahini Ho is on top. Inside Spencer's guard. Take three big gulps of scotch. I'll smoke an ounce, says Black Cauldron. I have to drink smooth. She leaking, says Jay Smooth. There should be at least one male fight in Invicta. Hold on. T crank or painful, painful ask my sister, says Thomas T. T crank.
This is an interesting position to worry you.
Cocaine and fried chicken, says Stewie motherfucking Griffin. Rear teat crank, camel toe hold, says Thomas T. Wonderful, wonderful. Uh-oh. I notice, wow, that's a weird hairdo, huh? It looks like a millipede is on top of Mekahleka High, Mekahini Ho's head. She's got a nasty, oh, shit. Nice roll between the two. Uh-oh. That's nothing right there. Spence is rolling around. She has nothing around the neck. Wow. That bell sounded like a fucking, what the hell was that? It was like, bing. Was it cowbell? All right, round one is over. Who do you think got the first round? Let me know right now.
It was kind of even.
That was, yeah. Spencer started strong and then got into a little bit of trouble. It's like a tale of two rounds there. I don't know. I'm going to give it to Spencer.
I'll give it to Spencer too.
I'm going to give it to Spencer. Who do you guys have? Let me know. And get that cocaine flowing and going. Is weed legal where you guys are?
No.
Not really. But it is
New York
a lot
is the
more.
Most diverse state in the entire country, and yet we are too uptight to legalize weed.
That's right. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is.
It's the most amazing thing in the world. We're a democratic state that's uptight.
Let's see. It's legal if you don't get caught. It's a Stewie motherfucking Griffin. That's a great point.
Yeah, that's a good point.
That is. Just like drinking and driving. It's the same thing.
Yeah. Bestiality.
Yeah. It's true. All right.
This girl's really ugly.
It's weird. I can't figure out if Mecha-Leka-Hi, Mecha-Hiney-Ho looks like the girl from Game of Thrones, the blonde.
Yeah. The small
big, oafy blonde. Ooh, man, Mecha-Leka. Oh, shit, gets tagged by Spencer. Elbow misses by Spencer. And we're watching Invicta FC 22. Both girls look very tired right now. It's the second round. 4 minutes and 35 seconds in, and we are hanging out with you motherfuckers. Just having a good time on a Saturday night. Just
people say Spencer, so.
They're saying the Spence. Atticus says Invicta actually has decent fights, and that's why we're here. Are we well-versed on Invicta? We just know some names here and there, but we're not very well-versed in this. So this MMA holes is basically who's hotter, and that's that, right?
Basically.
Huh?
Christine wins because she's the hottest.
Olympia, where are you? Amsterdam? Is Olympia? Olympia says, I have 5 shops. I just spit all over the place. In 4 blocks. Wait, what are we talking about there? Marijuana? Washington is where Olympia's from. Congratulations on all your new subscribers. That's right. It is wonderful, wonderful. Now, guys, don't get it twisted. There is going to be every week, there's going to be a Wednesday show. This Monday, stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. This Monday, I'm going to have some fighters on, some badasses, Bellator, MMA, Premier FC, a lot of fun stuff. Check out Monday's stream. I'll be keeping you posted on that. A lot of cool stuff coming up this week. UFC 210. UFC 210 is going to be the shit, not the actual pay-per-view, the Fight Buddies. Stay tuned for that. It's going to be fucking off the hook. We're going to have a lot of fun. Last time, we had 225 subscribers join us in one night of UFC 209. And that card was, men's amends. 210 is going to be lit.
Well,
it's going to be good.
Well, 210, you're going to have a good main event, a good co-main event, and then a bag of shit the rest of the way.
Let's see. Congratulations. I know that region. Front tampon twist with rear hand fist, says Thomas T. I looked it up. Let's see. By chance, one time on Google Maps. Olympia Live. Yep, it's amazing. Diaper John has Let It Go tattoo on his arm.
Yeah, it's a frozen tattoo.
Let it go. He goes into the shop. He's like, listen, I just want to let it go.
I just want to let it go.
All right. Wonderful, wonderful. George is not here, so someone has to pick up the slack. Yeah, there's no George Sampras, but you never know. If you say his name 3 times, he appears. Like Bloody Mary. These bitches are already gassed out. Yeah, Jesus, I noticed that when round 2 started. Didn't look like they were huffing and puffing. Nice takedown.
That's because women should be in the kitchen and not fighting.
Oh, no. Oh, fuck. So true. No. And you wonder why we don't have many women viewers. It's like a fucking sausage party.
I'm waiting to get hit with something from behind on that one.
And remember, guys, never take offense. You're watching the MMA holes, for God's sakes. And we have a new subscriber that just joined us. We are at 762.
My sexist comments got you a subscriber.
Welcome to the MMA holes. Now, when you subscribe, when we're on the MMA holes live on Wednesdays, Fight Buddies, Conor McGregor comes out, there's all this fun stuff. But this is a watered-down version, actually it's a scotch-down version, of Fight Buddies, Invicta FC. Oh, shit! Spencer's looking for an armbar right now. We're getting on to the one-minute warning of the second round. 105 left. That armbar is no good. And now Mecha-Leka-Hi, Mecha-Hiney-Ho is back on top. 21 viewers, welcome to the MMA Holes Live. Wonderful, wonderful, stripped-down version. We are live. How does this look? Look at our graphics over here. This is fucking good stuff here. Look at that. Check that out over there. And check these out over here. Craig Lee says, gayest. Pretty cool tat anyway. So Atta kind of likes your tat. John, there you go.
Yeah, I was actually going to put Elsa and Anna next to the Look.
Oh, finishing the round strong, but they look really tired. You know, nothing says MMA like Elsa and oh shit. These girls are huff cardio. Where's the cardio over here?
This blonde looks like she's ready to just pass out from exhaustion.
Oh man! Oh my god! It looks like it's slow motion.
She's not even knocked out. It looks like King Mo. What was that fight? Data 5000.
Oh my god! Do you think getting hit with those punches hurt? I mean, there is nothing behind that punch right now.
Yes.
Yeah, I would like to. All right, wonderful, wonderful.
This girl
round
came
two is down. Who do you guys have right now? Let me know.
I think Spence has got the first two rounds.
Yeah, two zip Spence. First one was close.
Well, considering the blonde can't even stand.
I want to see if Invicta has live stats. I mean, it's shown on Fight Pass. Let's see if they do anything over here. All right, let's take you to Invicta's website. Let's check it out. Here we go. Invicta.
No, Bellator's not bad. UFC has a shit website.
Presenting to everybody. There it is, guys. You are watching Fight Buddies. We are watching Invicta. Two angry women. All right, let's see. Whoa, events. Let's see. Okay, we're watching this, right? Anything? Anything? Here we go. Look at those two faces. Those two mugs. That's the main event, by the way. Yeah, I don't think they have any live things going on, but this is the fight. This is the story of the girl. All right, that was bad. Here we go. And you are watching the Fight Buddies. Welcome, wonderful, wonderful people. We have beautiful lighting here. If you notice, it's like a greenish tint. It's like a yellowish greenish.
I have no idea why. It's just green.
We are a little. Maybe we should put some candles. Do you have any candles?
Yeah.
Want to make out?
Might get some subscribers. Or unsubscribers.
Actually, we should turn everything off and have two candles sitting right over here. If you guys want to see two men drinking, like two professional gentlemen with candles lit under our faces, hit me with the ones right now. Round three has begun. And we are hanging out with you guys, the MMA holes. I'm going to put a live subscriber count. Live sub count. And that's what we're going to do. On this shitty Invicta Fight Buddies, we're going to see if we could get some more subscribers. It'd be a miracle. But we don't give a fuck. All right. Wonderful, wonderful. Na-dee-da. So round three has begun. Wow, look at this. Canal Godzilla. Does anyone subscribe? Wow. Guys, you want to see something? I know this has nothing to do with the fight, but who gives a fuck, right? Check this out. Now, I went to Social Blade, where I usually look to see it. Look at the subscribers pumping in over here. 11,811,000. Look at them just jumping in. Will the MMA, oh my god.
Was that Anal Godzilla?
Connell Godzilla. Has anyone ever heard of this person? There are subscribers coming in like droves. It's like Mexicans jumping over the border. It's like, oh, forget it. Look at this. Oh my god, they're just coming in handfuls. That's insane. Now you want to laugh? Watch this. If you guys want to laugh. I know Invicta's going on right now. I'm a little sidetracked. But who gives a fuck?
There's not much going on in this fight anyway. So.
This doesn't happen during UFC events, even Bellator events. Look at that face. That's a face right there. Hey, we got another subscriber. Thank you very much. Wonderful, wonderful. We're rated a C. High quality content.
Like,
where is it?
Tick, 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 tick.
Live
tick.
Subscriber count. Oh, watch eyes. Bang. Wait, we're back. We lost the subscriber. Yes. Fuck that guy. Fuck 762, everyone in the chat. Oh, there we go. Look at us. 763. All right. Back in business. Back in business. Okay, wonderful, wonderful. This is such a bootleg setup we have today. I love it.
I told him to do it naked. He wouldn't listen to me.
Oh, we got the ones. We got a little one. So it looks like Craig Lee, Atacana, Red Ranger, wants to see us sit here with
candles.
Candles under out. Our faces cool, and making man. Out. All right. Muff Buddies Fight Night. This is Thomas T. Is any of the female UFC fighters a mother? Yes, Karate Hottie. She's the first one who jumps. A lot of actually.
Kat Zingano.
Yeah, a lot of mothers. Diver John looks like Bam Bam Bigelow. Oh my god, Bam Bam.
Remember, get the tattoos
what
on
was them? The last time here? Bam Bam. Wait, Bam Bam Bigelow. What did he used to
he
do?
He had the tattoos on his head.
That's right. I used to use him in the old, old game, the Nintendo game. Holy
I can't
shit.
Get my head tattooed. I get fined. Sorry.
Imagine what he had flames? Yeah, on the sides. That's right. Oh, man. Damn, damn, says Jay Smoothie. Talking about those subscribers. Godzilla are Brazilian. hold on, Karaoke Funk? Was it C-A-R-I-O-C-A Funk?
Chupacabra?
Producers, yes. They are popular in Brazil. All right, funk producers. Interesting. My Ninja, Prosper Brand Management, flex for the Prosper in the house. Wonderful, wonderful. Watching, you guys watching Invicta? I know we should be talking about the fight, but we just
if they were that. Actually fighting, we'd talk about it, but right now they're just both breathing really heavy and walking around in circles.
See, Olympia says Bam Bam was a badass. Let's do it. Tat it up. Bigelow's hardcore. See, look at that.
Yeah, but I'm a pussy, so that doesn't really
We should call you the Diaper Bigelow. Or Bam Bam Diaper. No, Bam Bam. Bam Bam. I don't know. Okay, here we go. Carioca. I'm definitely saying that wrong. Cariocha. Is people from Rio de Janeiro. I never heard of that. Christine, you ever hear of that?
What?
C-A-R-I-O-C-A is people from Rio de Janeiro. Stefan, if I'm not mistaken,
is that Chupacabra?
Are you from Brazil, if I'm not mistaken? I know you are one of the better MMA holes hanging out with us, and you are wonderful, wonderful. But where are you from again? Actually, you know what? Right now in the chat, we have 18 viewers. Let me know where you guys are from. Refresh my memory if you told me. And if you are new, let me know where you're from, and then we'll travel over there and give you guys a hand job. Or finger you.
Or both.
Did you see my Instagram post? Like, I'm so immature. As I get older, I get more. I'm like Benjamin Button. I'm going the other way. Not looks wise.
Besides the beard.
But, yeah, not looks wise. But my fucking, the way I'm acting, like this. I'm on YouTube. Today for breakfast, I had Chinese food, and for lunch, I had pizza. What am I going to have, chicken nuggets for dinner? Like, what is wrong with me? I don't know. Anyway, that was a stupid story. All right, here we go. Bam Bam was the son of the Flintstones. Canada, it says Nolan. All right, so Stefan is from Brazil. You are wonderful, wonderful. That is – you're Brazilian, but you live in L.A., if I'm not mistaken. I think that's what the story was. All right, I'm from south of Brazil, close to Paraguay, okay? The Ultimate Muff Championship. All right, who got this fight? Three rounds in. I don't fucking know.
I say Spencer won all three
Spencer, rounds. Right? Did Mystic Moss get the Spencer right? Not, we're not tallying these picks, by the way, but just curious if that crapshoot worked. Houston, Texas is Houston.
Houston.
Stewie. Stewie from Houston. Stewie, I want to check out Austin. How is Austin? Because I would love to pick myself up and my family, also known as just my wife, and go to Austin, but she doesn't like the heat. So am I going to have to murder her and go by myself? Let me know.
No, she's always cold now. So.
Jay Smooth from Baltimore, thanks, Maryland. Coach. That's awesome. Alabama, non-redneck good brother. Says Craig Lee, Alabama, with a banjo on my knee. Was it? I came from Alabama with a
blowjob
and some weed. Yeah.
That works.
Wisconsin's Thomas T. Austin, Wisconsin. I want to go to Wisconsin, by the way.
You see that basketball player from Wisconsin that said that New York is a cesspool and he won't leave his hotel room because
well, it is.
He's afraid?
I don't blame him.
He's probably right.
That's right, says Stephen Killen. All right, so I'm almost surprised you're Brazilian, living in L.A. right now. Craig Lee is blonde. So Craig Lee's going with the blonde. I've been living in L.A. since 2014. All right, so you've been in L.A. for a little bit. Here's the official results. Spencer won. There we go. All right, well, one in the books. My keyboard is effed up, so it's putting unnecessary periods left my ass off. No problem. Invicta is like frying bacon in the nude. It sucks. Brady Ferguson. Yeah, listen. This Fight Buddies is not your typical Fight Buddies. We're here hanging out with you guys. We're watching the fights. They're right over there. But we're just going to bullshit with you guys and see if we can find anything good. Mecha Heine's hoe's fucking hair is like a stingray that's been dyed and dead. Okay, is Invicta only women's fighting guys?
Yeah.
Actually, well, yes.
This
well,
is Italy, dude.
It's debatable. Technically, they all have vaginas, but...
What is it?
They're very, she's the main event. Is that the main event? I think that is the main event, by the way.
It's possible. At least she looks like a girl.
Now, this is the second time these two tangled. And, I don't know, there's some story behind that. If you guys know, let us know. This is terrible. If you guys are coming here for MMA information with Invicta, you're out of luck. If we're talking Bellator, if we're talking UFC, even some of the other, even World Series of Fighting, you know, I apologize about the Invicta stuff.
Backyard wrestling, anything but this.
Yeah. By the way, speaking of backyard wrestling, there's a YouTube channel. Help me out with this one. I just subscribed to them. There's a YouTube channel that is all backyard MMA. They have the gloves on and they just horrible amateur guys.
You want to join?
It'd be fun.
No, not really.
But it's really bad. They like throw each other into the fucking forest and it's just, it's, yeah.
You say it might be fun until you get knocked out.
Yeah, that would suck.
Getting knocked out's not fun.
Okay, so Olympia Lowlife says, hey Redbeard, you look like the guy from the Frank Finzetta painting Dark Kingdom. Just need a wing helmet. It is awesome. All right, let's look for this guy. What is his name? Frank Finzetta painting Dark Kingdom. I have no idea what the fuck that is. But let's look for him. We got nothing better to do. Copy. All right, let's go on an adventure. Let's go on a journey. Here we go. John, you ready for this?
I'm waiting for Cormier to cry. Hold on.
All right, let's see. Let's see who this guy is. Here we go. We're going to paste this in. We're going to do this on the fly. All right, enter. I know this guy is going to be really funny looking. I can't wait. All right, let's see. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Christine just looked him up. I got to see this guy. All right, you guys ready? You got. All right, here we go. Let's say you guys on an adventure, on a journey.
I'm just listening to Christine laugh in the back. Right. It's well worth it.
Let's see who I look like. All right, so apparently I look... This is me. Oh, yes. I do see the resemblance. Definitely. Yes. Oh,
That one looks like you.
Yeah. The second one. I want to say, whoa, easy. Easy does it. All right. There's not many other pictures, but I want to see a close. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah, that's me. Oh, fuck yeah. That's me. He's got one wing. But hey, he looks like a badass. I'll take it. What about the guy smelling his armpit? He's like, that's delicious. Who the hell is that guy?
He's got kind of a woman boob too.
His fucking armpit is so shaved. I didn't know they shaved their armpits. And all right, let's stop. I think we just lost subscribers from that. Thank you. I appreciate it. All right, here we go. Let's go like this. Let's take you guys in so you guys aren't staring at two creepy men. Bang. There's the chat presented to everybody. Links are flying. Links are going. Wonderful. Wonderful. Look at you guys. All right. Just need a wing helmet. It is awesome. We did look. Thank you. We love women. Hashtag Craig Lee says. Stewie motherfucking Griffiths says. We love women. Hashtag Karate Hottie. She is the man event. Man event. Men event. Main event. Yes. I would utilize the rear muff choke. They never tap. They just giggle a lot, says Thomas T. Jay Smooth says, main event is for the scissorweight championship. Oh, my God. Wonderful, wonderful. Now, this broad coming in. Broad, oh, my God. Oh, fuck. There goes my subs. All right, let's stop.
This piece of tail walking out.
This dame. Well, this dame coming in. All right, so this one coming in right now. This guy, she's
this guy.
This guy's pretty good.
This guy's alright.
I did watch her, him in the way, her in the weigh-ins. All right, she looks like she means business. She looks young, by the way.
19
years old. Yeah. Okay, so she's 19 years old in very good shape. She has nice shoulders. So,
let's hold. She has nice shoulders.
She does have nice shoulders.
You got nice traps, honey.
She's walking him right now. They're taking her shirt off. And we are here. We are live.
The clip crunk.
I was disqualified for an illegal head muff, says Thomas T. Olympia says, laugh out loud, thanks. Conan artist. I was disqualified. I read that. Jesus Christ, is that armpit smelling Chris sound familiar? Facebook video. That's right. See? Jesus watched the videos at the MMA holes. Where are we? Right over here. At the MMA holes. Check us out. Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. But Facebook, we don't give a fuck about. Nolan,
she owns an art business.
Does she really? She seems like a sweet girl. 19 years old. Could you imagine that? 19 years old, fighting. She's got a big chest. I'll give her that. She's got
think,
big.
I think it's cold in there too.
It's got to be tough if you have a big chest and you're fighting MMA right now. You got to think that it would be. Well, I guess it's more padding. But I heard I heard it sucks getting punched in the boob.
Christine.
We need some verification. I'm going to go punch Christine in the boob and find out.
When Maria comes down, would you punch her in the booth?
763 subscribers. Let's check out the likes on this fucker. Guys are killing it, as usual.
Oh, wow. This looks like a dude, too.
All right. Sword fighting here. Invicta FC 22. 16 in the likes. That is wonderful, wonderful. Love it. Keep on liking. Keep on subscribing. And you are watching the MMA Holes here. Watch Invicta FC 22. About to make some picks. This one's twirling into the cage.
And she's got Rocky Balboa with shorts on.
All right. We're going to get the names in a second. All right. So she's flat as a board, this one. She's more aerodynamic. Got to give her an advantage, though.
Yeah, well, the big chest of one won the first fight, though.
Sword fight, says Jay Smooth. Shaolin Monks. Top Gun, yes, says Olympia Lowlife. Young dude looks swole as fuck. This is so bad. Now, occasionally the MMA Holes delete videos after it's done, so don't be surprised if this one goes away. Don't be surprised, but keep it coming. Keep the comments coming. Let's keep that cringe coming. We have the cringiest MMA
She's
chat.
A Marine veteran. How old is she?
Well, I'm going to go with her. I don't even care.
She's studying to be a PE teacher.
All right. Cal Holliday is getting touched
up. How much
up.
Studying do you got to do to be a phys ed teacher?
Now, make no mistake. We have a lot of respect for women. There is no disrespect to women here, but we – short bus. I can't even believe it. We were making fun of – forget it. I'll tell
her. Could you fill up my drinks, please?
All right.
You want more sangria?
Always training today. Okay. This is Stephen Killen. And I almost broke my jaw getting punched. Oh, that's not good. Now it just hurts. I'm sad because I can't give blowjobs to my ninja anymore. That's wonderful, wonderful. For sure. Craig Lee says Kai has. All right, hold on. 19 years old, 27 years old, 5'5 is Cal. Miranda is 5'3. They don't show a reach. I mean, she has nice eyes, though. I'll give Miranda the eye advantage.
I'm going with the 19-year-old.
19. All right, so we got 19. I'm going to go with the older 27-year-old. She does. I mean, she is taller. I have to think that she has some sort of reach advantage. Same.
She's only 2 inches taller.
Oh, yes. At 2 inches. her cock is 2 inches taller.
It's 5'5 versus 5'3.
Oh, Carrie is here. The Carrie shows his high all. Wait, what the fuck? Hold on a second. Is that really Carrie? Hold on. I have to look at this. The fight's about to start, but here we go. Carrie is here, and that profile pic. What is that? Is this really Carrie? Let's see. Go to channel. Oh, shit. It's on the other page. I have to do an investigation. I don't know if that's really Carrie. The picture – what the fuck? hold on, I'm sorry, I don't mean to share it. Let me share the joke with you guys. So here's Carrie. Well, maybe it is really no, that's not. I can't be. Well, Carrie's here. Welcome to the show. Welcome. Give Carrie a wonderful, wonderful in the chat. Welcome. Oh, God, that picture. All right, so you got the 19-year-old, I got the 27-year-old.
Tell us about how sexy V-neck is.
Is it really Carrie? It might be. I don't know. Fuck. I don't know anything anymore. Carrie looks like King Kong Bundy with tits. Oh, God. Mm. That can't be Carrie. Hold on. I got to investigate. All right. So round one has begun. Second fight. All right. So that's fake Carrie. Hilarious. That's really funny, by the way. Welcome to the MMA Holes, Carrie. All right. So right off the bat, shit is going down. Invicta FC 22 are watching the young ladies fight right now. Looks sloppy as a motherfucker. All right, so we got a shoot by the 27-year-old lady. I forgot the name. We have Miranda is the 19-year-old. Mm-hmm. And
George.
George. This is so unprofessional. If anyone wants to hire me to do any announcing jobs, definitely watch this video. This will. If this doesn't get me any more jobs, I don't know what will. Hire me now. George. That was pretty good. All right. Olympia, Chris's wife. Okay. It actually looks like my mom, says Stefan Kellen. Which one looks like your mom? Not the Carrie. I am Carrie. I just had sex with people on my app. All right, so that's good. That is wonderful, wonderful. Give her a wonderful, wonderful in the chat. Carrie in the hang. I don't know, whatever. Flick that butter bean with a fork, says Atta Kenneth. Teen boy versus kindergarten teacher. Oh, takedown by the teacher, side control immediately. The 19-year-old is in a little bit of trouble here. Let's see what we can do, what we can say. Welcome, viewers, to the MMA Holes. I see all of you in there. You're all wonderful, wonderful. Hanging out on a Fight Buddies Saturday night, Invicta FC 22, and we don't really care. Sorry. But we're watching it, so if that helps. You got to have an active app hole, says Thomas T. I'll get J-Rod Cook someday, says Carrie. God bless America, says Olympia Low Life. That's right. We got a full shot of the tuchus of the teacher. Now, hey, look how high these legs are on the youngster Miranda off of her back. Let's see if she could get that leg a little bit higher. Uh-oh, got it around the neck. Uh-oh. Look at this slick bitch off her back. How about Miranda off of the back working shit out over here trying to trap that arm? No leverage on this one, not enough. But I tell you what, oh, it's getting a slam by the teacher. Rolls around. Oh, Miranda's got that shit tight. Miranda, a roll by the teacher. Nice. Oh, fuck. Miranda's trying to fight. Oh, it is over.
Big tits are tuning
up. Wow. The young 19-year-old with the big shoulders. Wow, how about that off the back?
So big titties, 2. Small titties, 0.
That's true. 2 tits. You have the tits, so the tits don't slow you down. She was very confident on her back. Only 19 years old. Wow, what a nice win for her. Good job.
She does have dude shoulders, though. It's a little disturbing.
She does. She looks 17, right? How long? Younger than she looked. 19, LOL. This is Jay Smooth. God bless America. Slap the app. We saw that. Wow, right, Olympia? How about that? A finish, says Jesus Christ. Wow, man. That was slick. Even with the roll, she hung in there and twisted that arm in half. Good stuff. Good stuff, Miranda. The good thing about Invicta is this. These girls, a lot of these girls are going to get fucking filtered right into the UFC. So it's cool to watch them now, you know, before they get the golden ticket. Good for this girl. Nice young kid. That is a wonderful, wonderful fight. Sexy John with a tiny cup. This is the carry show.
Really break out the big ones for occasions.
Jason Moose says the teacher got tapped out by the student. That is wonderful, wonderful. Did you see her tattoo, says Craig Lee? Which one? The one across the belly? Well, she's got one on the thigh, too. She's got a bunch of tattoos. Which one, Craig? Oh, shit. That slam, she stuck with it. Really nice. Rolled around. The girl did not. Miranda was consistent. The legs were perfectly placed. Twisted that arm. Beautiful, beautiful arm bar. She needs to put a bra on, though.
It's a sports bra. What do you want?
Yeah. Getting kind of turned on. I mean, I just got to look past the big shoulders.
Chris right? The big shoulders. Like,
what do you think? With the smush boobs. Huh? Yeah. I mean, she's 19 years old, so they still defy gravity. But
she's not wearing it?
No. Well, it doesn't look like it. I think that's like one of those compression shirts.
Doesn't matter. No, if it's a compression shirt.
No,
matter.
Yeah, it does. That shit keeps everything in place. I have one at home. My tits don't move. Wow, the TV got really dark for some reason. It's like nighttime over there. All right, 2-0. Good job, Miranda. All right.
I want to see the ring girl fight.
Thomas T says Invicta has good fights, and the last fights were good. That's another reason why we're on right now. Because it sounds weird on the table. On the stomach, says Craig Lee, Miranda is fine. She's – all right, so she's a cute girl, but her shoulders are so distractingly big, like broad shoulders. She's got the broadest –
she shoulders.
I kind of think
– no.
No, I don't want to say it. Look, I'm in the background. The ginger in the background is me. That's me. It's a young me.
It's before the beard guy won.
He doesn't look happy. He's so sad. He looks like he had money on the other girl. Good job by Miranda. At 5'3", says Olympia Low Life. still undefeated, and it's 2-0. Says Jesus Christ. If you look like swole prison broads, she's for you. If you like swole prison broads, she's for you. Yeah, I guess so. I guess it's a good point. I meant Laura. You know, you can't say shit about my reading because that
point.
Fucking video was brutal.
Brutal.
She was reading like Stevie Wonder the last stream. I had to take it down. It's making me uncomfortable. All right, so that happened. Two fights in, John. What do you think so far? Invicta's card. We're two fights in right now. We kind of don't give a shit.
The second fight wasn't bad.
The second fight was not bad. Finished girl looked good on the floor. Ninth, she did look good on the floor.
I'm like, wait, I was just getting to that. I was going to say, well, she looked good on the back.
Yeah, she did. She did. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay, so Thomas T says, John is my kind of swole prison bro.
I am.
Laura is fine, says Craig Lee. Jay Smooth says she rolls her own tampons like a blunt.
Jeez.
All right, so guys, you know, I'm going to reward you guys right now. Since you guys are watching the MMA holes on an Invicta FC 22, I'm going to reward you guys. You ready? Check it out. Carrie. There she is in all her glory. So Carrie probably is 763, by the way. I'm thinking. And thank you for the subscribe, Carrie. You are wonderful, wonderful. All right, so let's see what else we got over here. Let's check it out. 16 watching, 19 likes. Wonderful, wonderful. Thanks for those thumbs. Thanks for everything going on right now. We're having a good time hanging out with you guys. Chilling on this type of fight, buddies. Look, look, look. There it is. Invicta FC 22. Evinger versus Cunt. Oh, I'm sorry. Kunitskaya, part two. That's right. That's what we're watching right now. There's really nothing on this website that's of, well, yeah, let's see. Events, okay. Yeah, this website's a whole bunch of shit. I mean, I'm not expecting much from Invicta right now.
What's wrong with this, bro?
All right. What is going on here? FC 2021. This is what, all right, I don't know. I'm falling asleep. Stop it. Everybody stop it. All right, so let's see how the chat is doing. I hope the chat is good and wonderful, wonderful. Let's take you guys on an adventure, on a journey to the chat. I don't know what that is. There it is. Here we go. All right, fight buddies. Ian and Victor gives a black thumbs down. Ian, listen, we're bored. That's why we're here. Let's see. Laura used to fight MMA, says Craig Lee. Next fight looks delicious, says Jesus Christ. Joey with the numbers says, hello, what's up, Joey with the numbers. Craig Lee says, yummy fight. I like Mallory, says Olympia Lowlife. Craig Blonde rules. All right, so is this the next fight that they're showing us right now on this Fight Buddies?
Chill a little bit.
You know. All right, let's see. And we like to root for the hotter of the two girls. That's how it works over here. That mole. It's distracting.
There's something wrong with that thing.
It's a little distraction. It's very pretty eyes. I don't know who I think is more attractive in this one. I guess the mole is more attractive. Let's see.
I'm gonna root for the one with the bigger tits. That seems to be the way it's going.
Yeah, you go with the tits. Never go against tits. That's right. And if you're a betting man, now you know. Yeah, I think the blonde, she's got pretty eyes. Is that a mole or is that a bruise? Not sure. Mole or bruise. We're going to play mole or bruise live on the MMA holes.
At least she got a piece of shit on her face.
A dingleberry? It's possible. All right. Settle down, everybody. Jay Smooth is saying the mole. Let's see. Brady Ferguson says she could rear naked choke someone with that mole on her face. The fight was canceled due to yeast infection and uncomfortable bitchiness. Oh, God. Now, listen, any ladies that are in the chat, our apologies. We're going to apologize throughout the stream because there's going to be some immature things said. We are two men with a risky whiskey business shirt on, a couple of drinks, and Invicta FC. Much respect to the fighters, but listen, don't take anything serious here because we are a bunch of MMA holes. Ladies are walking into the cage. John, real quick, what do you think about this McGregor-Mayweather thing with UFC wanting to take 50% of McGregor's purse?
Do you think that's true?
That's all the reports.
And honestly, McGregor's, I do think that's true.
McGregor's not going to agree to that.
He can't. That's ridiculous. It's insane. It's fucking insane. Now, I understand that he's under contract with the UFC, but to take 50%.
Why would Dana White go public saying that he's got his blessing to sign the contract, and then they come up with those? He's asking for the fight to fall through.
It's insane. It really is insane. I can't see 50% being even a normal number.
Listen, the UFC is going to make a ton of money on just the merchandising McGregor as their fighter. Why do they need to take his money?
For McGregor?
Yeah, like they're going to make money on just calling him the UFC's Conor McGregor, and they're going to.
Well, they look at it like this: if he's boxing, they're losing a shitload of money by not having him fight in the UFC. You know, they're losing a lot of money. So I guess their logic is, okay, give me half. So
then Dana White should have said, we're not giving them the blessing to fight. Fuck him.
Yeah.
They should have told him straight out.
Dana White, you can't even believe what the hell he says. One minute he says one thing, the next minute he says another. I don't even think he gives a shit anymore. I really don't. He's just like, who gives a fuck? I'm just going to say this and this and this, and then
you're probably right. I'm just saying, why go public and say we said McGregor could sign, but then we're going to try to fucking take all his money.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Something smells fishy, just like this fight that's about to happen.
I think, the first girl had no boobs. This could be boob. There's no boob versus no boobs.
Then
I don't know how I'm going
to
pick.
Better ass. You got to go to the ass.
You don't really show the ass, though.
Well, you got the American ass, the other fight.
Yeah, but the fight started already.
David, well, we're going to have to take a look. Take a peek. All right. So behind you guys, if you're jumping in right now, is Invicta FC 22. Heavy analysis right now. We're really getting deep and dirty with these picks. And our and our MMA analysis is on. It's probably the best it's ever been,
yeah,
I have to say. All right. This girl's walking in right now. I have no idea what her name is, but she's walking in like she has to take a shit. All right. Her tits look bigger.
They're bigger. I'm taking them.
Oh, my God. All right, here we go. Let's check out the chat. We'll never forget the chat, ever. Two fighters are about to fight, and
this girl's pretty jacked up too, huh?
Yeah, she got.
She's like shredded.
Very chiseled arms. All right, here we go. Chat room. Let's look. All right, Cameron Mallory beat her ass. Let's see. And Mallory is sexy too, says Jesus Christ. I want that mole punched off of her average-looking face, says Jay Smooth. I wonder if it's legal to eye poke via mole. I think so. I think it is.
I think you'd have to headbutt when they get close enough.
They control high short future. Hold on. Unfortunately, they control high short future, says Olympia. Dana's a fook, says Craig Lee. Black pussy, white pussy, Mexican pussy, pink pussy, Chinese pussy. We've got all the pussies from dusk till dawn, which is great. And that's Cheech Marin, right?
She's obsessed with Nutella.
So you were against that. Diaper John, meanwhile, controls 99% of the MMA holes. Wonderful, wonderful. Olympia Lowlife says, Cheech. That's right. I love that movie. From Dusk Till Dawn is a very underrated movie. Very underrated. Tiny Blonde Fine, Ripped, says Olympia Lowlife. And True Movie, says Jesus Christ. Holy guacamole, y'all nasty, says Miguel Marquez. Michael Marquez, thank you.
Oh, she got your tattoo too.
That's the girl. That's her. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Let's get serious.
So Mole has your tattoo. There it is.
Mole has a tattoo. Now I have to root for the Mole. 5'3" versus the other girl.
Wow, she's old, huh?
31.
In fighting years, all right?
I'm like double her age. All right. Let's see.
Let's talk about her.
31 years old is the Mole. 23 years old is the makeupless one. The 1-0 show? Like everyone's 1-0. Yeah, that tattoo on her ribs is this, my Viking tattoo. I have to root for her. All right, I'm going with Viking tattoo. Who do you got, Mole or no Mole?
They both have the same tattoo, and it means large penis, so she's got a dick.
That's right. Martin definitely looks like she's the manlier one of the two.
Right.
Does this play in her advantage?
No, she's got little ninnies.
Little ninnies. Oh, that's right. So little boobs. This is definitely the creepiest stream I've ever done. Do you think that this is the creepiest stream we've ever done?
Probably.
This definitely might be. If you guys are just jumping in
it
now.
It definitely is the most unpolitically correct thing we've done so far.
Oh, my goodness. It is wonderful, wonderful. If you like this, you'll love our Wednesday show. Come on Wednesday nights. We're here every Wednesday. Weekly show. MMA show.
31 years with mold.
31 years. Who said that?
Jay Smooth.
Jay Smooth, you fuck. Uh-oh, here we go. Jacob's here. What's up, cocksuckers? What's up, wonderful, wonderful Nike? She's gone. Molest her, says Atticana. Men can't compete to the women because the muff is our kryptonite. Wonderful, wonderful. That mole is fucking old. Iceland, Craig Lee. Martin, 31 years of mole. Thailand versus Iceland. Are Chris and Diaper on a love seat?
Yes.
Well, this is a nice microfiber fabric that we're sitting on right now. And we're sitting here drinking our beautiful drinks, watching two women bash faces in on the MMA holes. Right now, I'd hit that wonderful, wonderful button.
We're in the MMA hole dungeon. But it was my basement.
That's right. That's right. No bricks today. No, we're in the Diaper John facilities right now. Mystic Moss and Diaper John are here. All right. So the mole versus the makeupless one. Shoot by makeupless. Mole stuffs it. Back to the fence goes makeupless. Uh-oh. Mole's got some good D. All right. Let's see. I bet she could pick up a cheeseburger with her vagina. <pretty first. laughs> Keep it coming. Keep it coming. McGregor her. MMA moles, says Brady Ferguson. Stephen Kellum says, that mole looks like a fucking cockroach. Smash that bitch, Marlon. Martin? Marlon.
Poor Marlon.
Marlon left a long time ago. She's like, all right, I'm done. You guys are idiots.
Yeah, I'm in the wrong.
MMA pussies.
I'll see you at 210.
Yes, 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 yes. Now, where is hashtag where is David Mendez? Wait, nut shot.
Wait, you can't have nut shots. This is...
We've got a nut shot. All right, wonderful, wonderful. Need her in the patch. Michael Marquez, do you know David Mendez? It's funny. You know, it's funny when I heard that comment or saw that, heard that comment. I didn't hear it. I saw it. Michael Marquez is soon to be a new MMA hole. Watch. You watch and you learn. 22 viewers. 20 in the tip jar. I've got 10 more likes. That's right. Fuck you, dislikes. Why am I holding this pink clip? I don't know. Right. Oh, shit.
If you guys can guess who's going to get hurt first, Cormier, Rumble, or Weidman, before 210, Chris will mail you a bracelet.
Someone's getting hurt.
There is definitely going to be an injury to that card.
That card is one injury away from being worse than UFC 208, if that's even possible.
I'm going to say it's either Cormier or Weidman. Which one do you think is getting hurt?
Stupid motherfucking Griffin says, MMA putos. Who the fuck is that guy, says Michael Marquez. I can't even play my sound effects right now. We are sound effects less. I feel naked without my fucking tools. But that's all right. You're hanging out with these tools. Clam punch, says Jay Smooth. Chris Cyborg has nut shots. All right, so the mole versus the makeupless one. Makeupless one looks like she's got some scratches by her above her nose, her right side of her nose,
well, the
under
mole
her right
her.
Eye. The mole went in there and sliced that face up. Now, listen, if this was another fight, buddies, we'd definitely be walking you through these fights. It's Invicta FC. We're just here hanging out, having a couple of drinks, hanging with you fucking clowns.
Oh, damn, she caught her.
Who got caught? Who got caught?
The blonde hit her with a hard left, and she stumbled back.
The mole.
Mole's got some. She's got a decent striking game.
A little Muay Thai clinch going on here with the mole working that midsection.
She took a shot.
Oh, look at those body knees. Holy smokes. Holy moly. The mole's working that body. Oh, man. Those shots to the body. All right. Makeupless one is walking forward. She's not phased, but you got to think her midsection is a little mushed up. Oh, nice combo by the mole. By the way, this announcer was on Joe Rogan. Oh, shit. Yo, makeupless one hit her with a right. Clocked it with a right.
She
I think the mole's feeling that shit.
I think she knocked the mole off.
Oh, shit. Again, right on the fucking chin goes the makeupless one with her Qui-Gon Jinn haircut. Wow, this girl could strike, by the way. Oh, mole tags her with a right and a front kick. Push kick by the mole. Good fight. Good fight so far. First round, 20 seconds. They're going. They're going and flowing.
Mole Bay killing it, says Michael Marquez. I bet Joe Martinez is banging them all.
The makeup of this girl, her fucking her left eye has got a nasty black and blue under it.
Mole ties, says Matt Salisbury. Yes, wonderful, wonderful. Good fights, says Olympia. Yes, I agree. It's a pretty good fight.
Wait till you see this girl's eye. Not her, the other one. The mole, the mole blocks her eye, so it doesn't get. She can't get black and blue.
The mole getting punched into her face. Mole defense. Is my- Mole equals power. Do you think that she does that? She powers up with that mole? Maybe that's the secret. Like how my beard gives me power. Maybe her mole gives her power. Maybe. Oh, here we go. Jacob says, Robin Black has wet dreams about Bruce Lee, not in a gay way. Okay, let me just say something real quick. I might piss off some of you fooks, but I think Robin Black is a fucking douche. I'm going to say it right now. I think Robin Black is a fucking douche. I saw a video of him. I just don't like him. I don't know what it is. I might switch my attention from Luke Thomas and go into the Robin Black ways. I don't know. Something about him annoys me. I don't know what it is. Maybe he's a nice guy, but I don't find him. I don't know. I don't find him entertaining. Do you ever see Robin Black? Oh, shit. What do you guys think of this black man? Not little shit. Robin Black, man. Both girls look pretty lumped up in the face. She's getting mold. She's getting molested. All right, stop it.
Christopher's Robin.
That's right. Right, Craig. Craig, I'll take him out. Oh, nice shot by the mole. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not down with Robin Black. I don't know. And I'm into, like, I like Ariel Helwani. As much as I joke around about Luke Thomas, I'm a closet fan. I do watch his stuff. He drives me nuts, but I do watch his stuff. I definitely think he's an entertaining character. Joe Rogan's a boss. The Fighter and the Kid, both guys. I just don't really watch their show, but I do like both of those guys. But the MMA holes are pretty much on top, right?
Yeah, well, like, those guys are kind of down here. We're two levels above.
Both of these faces are fucked up. That's right, Jason. Both girls have lumped up faces right now.
And that was before the fight.
Moly, 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 says Matt Salisbury. Okay, Robin, you are live on 5/Robin. Oh, okay, snort. That's right. Robin Black doing Masterpiece Theater says, let's get a Fook Robin Black just for the hell of it. We get a Fook Luke Thomas. Let's get a Fook Robin Black in the chat right now. Everybody, all of you Fooks right now, Fook Robin Black in the chat. Holy moly, that muff is tough. He has definitely acquired taste. All right, Olympia. Yeah, I don't know. It's something he kind of like floats around. I don't. He's weird. He's artsy. And nothing against artsy, but he's kind of annoying. I don't know. Yeah, acquired taste is the way to say it. MMA holes are the best, so Fook the rest. Boom! Bicep flex. Who do you think is going to win between Cejudo versus Pettis? Cejudo all day. Cejudo all day. What do you think, Johnny, on that one?
Well, I usually bet against you, so I'll say Cejudo.
All right, here we go. Okay, Chris, I totally understand your viewpoint. You just need to be high on weed to get Robin Black. Okay. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe that's what it is.
All right, so let's go buy a bag.
Yeah, I should start smoking weed again, but I haven't smoked weed in a minute. Although I do drink this stuff. It's different. It is different. Craig Lee with the Fook Robin. Fook Black Man, says Stephen Killen. Fook Robin Black. Fook Robin Black. That's right. And by the way, these two girls are throwing pretty hard, pretty strong. They're in the middle of the cage right now, going and flowing. I don't know. Who'd you get in the first round? Mole?
I'd say Mole for damage.
Huffing and puffing by the mole right now. The mole from the side looks like the alien, right? From Aliens?
She looks like Paige Van Zandt if she was ugly.
Hmm. Oh, shit! Mole gets tagged! With a left! Oh, Mole got tagged. She got popped. There's still 2 minutes left in this round. Fuck Robin Black. It's a fist fight, not an opera's. Fook Robin Black. There you go, Matt Salisbury. Pettis is punch shy. I agree with you guys, Marquez says. Cejudo is no joke, man. Cejudo is no fucking joke. Not for nothing. That fight was close with Benavidez, and you could actually give the fight to Cejudo. Cejudo. That big-headed Mexican can fucking fight, man. He can fucking fight. And he's tough as nails. I don't like him. I don't know. I don't like his demeanor, but as a fighter, I do like watching him fight. I'm fucking killing a lot of people today. But that's my fucking opinion.
Oh, she's got punched in the tit.
Tit punch. Hey, these two girls are going, man. Tough as nails. 1 minute, 20 seconds. Like, what the fuck am I babbling about? 1 minute and 20 seconds. Is it kicking in?
It's 15 seconds.
Now it's 15 seconds, 14, 13, 12.
Oh,
left
shit.
In the second round. Oh, Mo gets tagged. Right eye is opened up right now. And she got tagged again in the right eye. Holy shit. Makeup less one. Qui-Gon Jinn. Is that her name? Qui-Gon from Star Wars?
Yes.
She's looking good right now. Looking really good. She smells blood. She sees blood. She tastes the blood. Moves forward. 50 seconds left. Second round. Mole's in trouble. Mole's in trouble. Against the cage. Huffing and puffing. Man, that eye looks fucked up. Mole's eyes bleeding.
Ooh.
Is it the mole's side? Oh, man, she's hurting right now. Look at this girl. Go! Look at the heart by these two girls. 30 seconds left in the second round. Claudia Gadella has a penis, says Jay Smooth.
She got a nice ass, though.
I kind of agree. Like we had with the pigeon. The pigeon. Oh, nice takedown. Mole off her back right now. She's getting a beating right now. Yeah, I'm not a Claudia fan.
I'm not a Claudia, but she does have a nice ass.
Broad shoulders, mole.
Ass.
But you know what? Jay has a nice ass. And he's a guy.
True, he's a dude.
That's what I'm saying. You know, it's like, I don't know. And I like an ass, but.
They have to bring up the picture.
What's that?
I'm going to bring up a picture for you. That's it.
Like, what's her face? Too? Betch Kohea. Another one. Nice romp, but she's hideous. No offense, Betch. the mole is some Claudia Gadella shit. Beat her ass is Olympia Lowlife. Let's just show you guys what's going on over here. To the chat room. Take it to the chorus. Bang. There you go. Present it to everybody. Welcome to the MMA Holes Fight Buddies. We are doing Invicta FC 22, hanging out with you, Fuchs. I think he's really explosive and has ton of stamina and could take a punch for sure. I think you're talking about Cejudo. Jay Smooth says, Claudia Gadella has a penis. My baby blooded. Olympia Lowlife says, smash her ass. Mole defense on. Jacob says, laugh out loud. Robin Black is hippie deep faggot who probably rattles out Bruce Lee quotes in bed with his wife. He is okay, though. Got to give him a chance. Yeah, I haven't really given him much of a chance, but everything I see, I cringe. I find him very cringe. All right. My baby blooded. Beat her ass. I think he – wait, where am I going? Jacob, bingo. All right. Will he have T-H-I-C-C-S? I'll give her console mole lick. Oh, this is Craig Lee. I'd fuck Betch Kohea if I could put a bag over her head and turn off the lights. I would fuck Betch Kohea if I could chop her dick off.
Yeah, she's definitely gonna fucking.
Olympia Lowlife says yuck.
Yuck.
We shout out for Suna. Hail to Iceland. Hail to Iceland, everyone in the chat. Betch has Tyrone Woodley ass with Ernest Bergnine face. Oh, God, yeah. Betch is rough, man. She's a rough one. What up, y'all? Hertzman. Yo, Hertzman in the Fuga chat. Hertzman, what's going on? Now, Hertzman, I have to warn you. We are watching Invicta FC right now, Fight Buddies Raw Dog style. We got the Mystic one. We have Diaper John hanging out over here. This is definitely not our proudest moment. This is not our proudest fap. We are just drinking and hanging out with you guys. So thanks for joining us. And Jay Money, you are wonderful, wonderful. Michael Marquez says, or would she fuck you? Yes, probably that would be, yeah. Betch would definitely fuck me in the ass multiple times.
And you probably wouldn't be able to stop her.
No, I wouldn't. I would hope that my ass hairs would get in the way of her penis going inside. I don't know what that means. Is the third round last one? Yes, it is.
Come on.
NV.
It's a booty.
That is a good booty. I'll give her that. Yeah, when her face is in the dark and her shoulders are – it's not bad. Yeah, I don't know. She's – I'm not – Claudia, I do follow her on Instagram. She puts a lot of pictures and stuff like that. There's just some mannish quality that just kind of – I'm trying to think of a manly woman that I find attractive. Like there's – I know there's somebody that I could probably – if I really had to dig. Here we go in the chat right now. I know there's a brawl going on right now. We're just fucking
it's actually
talking
a good
about
fight
manly women. Let's stop talking. Okay, so let's see. Jay Money says, got a fight in 2 weeks in upstate New York, like Jason Hertzman Showers on Facebook. Hold on. Like Jason Showers right now on Facebook. Do it, do it, do it. Upstate New York. Hold on. Jason, you know what? Shoot me a message. Let me know all the details. We'll get you on. We'll fucking pump this fight up. That is awesome. That's great news. I can't wait to see you fight again. I'd love to know the details on that one. Keep us posted, Jay. J Money in the Fugan house. Ground and pound. Jesus Christ drops the link. Olivia Little Life says, this is a great time. Thank you. Wonderful, wonderful. I'm glad you're having fun. This is just raw as it could be right now.
It's just because I'm here.
That's true. It's probably because Diaper's here.
Mm. Oh, she got it back.
Oh, the mole with the hooks in. 2 minutes in the third round.
See if the makeupless one could shake her off. Uh-oh, she's going to be in trouble right now. The mole's going to hang on tight, flip her around, and choke her out. Cyborg fucks men. No man fucks Cyborg. Jason, nice. That's right. Hertzman in the fucking house. Would you rather fuck Vagina Carano or Misha Tits? Yeah, and I don't find Misha attractive. I'm in that weird, like, a lot of people find Misha attractive. But Gina Carano, I don't find attractive either. She's
I find
very
her more
manly.
Attractive than Misha. That's the only thing.
All right, so yeah, Gina. See, but Gina Carano in Deadpool was
she
so
like
manly.
When she flips,
I had to admit Misha on that one. All right, so we got a Gina, we got a Misha. Who would you fuck? Yeah, I'll go Misha on that one. But just that one. Misha's got that snarl. The Carrie show says, am I better to look at these girls? Carrie is definitely the hottest by far. Vagina Carano every time. CJ Smooth's with you. Misha's scrunch face. Hold on. Misha's scrunch face routine doesn't do shit for me. J Smooth, we're on the same boat. Doesn't Misha Tate look like she's constantly sucking on like a smelly dick? Like, right?
She dated another douchebag. What's his name?
Like, Misha Tate looks like she just finished sucking off. I imagine Misha Tate is watching right now. She's like, wow, I want to get on that show. Maybe I'll get up. Oh, no, forget it. That's just what happened right now. Let's not talk about this stuff. Eventually, you know what's going to happen? We're going to land these people, and they're going to – you motherfuckers are going to find these clips and be like, oh, hey, by the way, tweet this to Misha Tate. Yeah, but Misha Tate does look like she sucked on the smelliest of cocks.
She absolutely has.
Oh, God, our credibility right out the window.
I'm still going to start the poll on who won this fucking fight.
By the way, great fight.
It was a good fight.
Great fight. I know I've been fucking playing around
this
a lot.
This girl got beat so hard, she looks Asian.
You know what's going to happen? I'm going to rewatch this because that's what I do because I'm an idiot. I rewatch fights. I even rewatched all of UFC 208, blow my brains out. But I'll probably rewatch this.
That. I'd rather fucking stay with my nuts for the
world. I had to do it. But this, I'll probably rewatch this one again because this was a good fight. Fight of the night? Mole of the night?
Mole. The mole stayed on the face.
All right. Robin Black is a douche sunk. That's right, Jacob. You can read my mind. We're going to switch. You know what? We're going to switch the party from Luke Thomas to Robin Black. I really do feel that's coming. Luke Thomas is so dry, though, but Robin Black.
We switched to Misha Tate.
Misha Tate. Well, maybe. Anything can happen. Iceland, for the win, says Craig Lee. Carrie smashes lonely while depressed. Great fight. That was a very good fight, by the way, and I will be watching
again. If the blonde wins this fight, that means the bigger boobs have won all three fights.
See? His theory on boobs is right. Misha looks like she smelled a fart. George Sampras, why are you late? Where is he? Is he here? I don't think there's no Sampras. There is no Sampras. MIA, he's missing in action. George Sampras, where are you?
He's not missing in action. This is one to watch Invicta.
He's probably too busy jerking off to the girls fighting. Let's see. Thomas T. Or is in the same room as Diaper John. Imagine right behind us is George Sampras. I'll give Misha a golden shower. Says Stewie motherfucking Griffin. That Do
Hoo
Choi.
I'll give Misha a golden shower.
Do Hoo Choi versus Cub Swanson fight is great. I'm a rewatch soon. I've watched that twice. And that's one you could never watch too much. We're going to see who won this fight on this one. I don't know. It's close. I might give it to the mole for 1 and 2. Second round, I give to Makeupless. Who do you guys
have?
Look
at that face.
Carrie. Who do you got? Let's see. We're going to find out right now. All right. So Robin Black is smaller. Let's go after him. Unanimous.
The mole gets it. There we go. Mole wins. Mole wins. Tits all around.
Tits all around.
All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. The mole wins. Good job. Great fight. A lot of fun. All right. NV821 says, what's going on? Fight? That's right. Fight is right behind you. Invicta.
Wow, she got some damage to him.
Yeah. Invicta FC22. Nice cut over the left eye. You're watching the fight, buddies. The MMA holes. We are the MMA holes. If you're new to this, listen right now. This is a watered-down version of the MMA holes. Okay? This is a sexy, relaxing beard moment.
It's intimate.
That's right. That's what this is right now. Behind you guys is the fight. Right over here are your hosts, Chris, Mystic Moss, and Diaper John. Weekly shows every Wednesday night where we have the production going, songs, dancing, singing, everything. MMA. We do it. We have the cringiest chat ever. You need to subscribe right now. I don't know why I'm talking like this.
Because you're being really intimate.
I'm being intimate. Yeah. So anyway, keep thumbsing ups. Keep subscribing and just keep that chat flowing and going. You guys are wonderful, wonderful. Mole stole a win, says Jay Smooth. Fight. Let's see. Craig Lee says, no makeup, got two black eyes. This Octagon interview chick needs a podcast like Joe Hogan. I'd watch. There I am in the background. Do you guys see? Hit me with the ones if you see Miserable Chris in the background. That's me, Miserable Chris. I am there. It's my clone. The ginger clone, Miserable Chris, is guarding the door of the cage. Laura for the lick, says Craig Lee. Luke Thomas' hot dog lip is getting too erotic. The National Llama Association files a lawsuit, says Thomas T. Laura for the lick, Jacob, you Muslims every time you see a blonde lady go crazy. Thomas T gives a one. So Thomas T, you see the ginger? There he is. It's me. A lot of gingers in that cage. There he is, miserable ginger. Give me the ones for the miserable ginger. He's in the corner, protecting the door.
He just opens the door.
That's his job. The miserable ginger. One for miserable ginger. Drop the ones for the miserable ginger.
At least you got to interview people. That guy just has to open the door.
That's true. 763 Fuchs. If you guys are new to this, you need to subscribe right now or I kill all of you. Let's see. 24 in the likes. Good job, guys. You guys are doing great. All right. So is the next fight the main event? Is that what you said?
Two more. There's five fights.
Five fights on this card. All right. Let's all relax. Let's dance.
This is Invicta, right? He's always crying like a girl.
DC. DC Rumble. What do you guys have? DC Rumble 2. Give me it right now. Right, Fugan down in the chat. DC Rumble Johnson, let it fly.
Let me ask you something. Cormier loses, does he retire?
Mm-mm. I don't think so. I do feel
he's been at the top of the mountain for a while now. He's hitting 40.
You know what I think's gonna happen? I think regardless, win or lose, Cormier is gonna get John Jones. I think that's gonna happen. I think we're gonna see it for one more time. I think DC won't retire until he gets that fight. So I think if Cormier loses his fight, which is very possible, he could lose his fight, I think he's going to be like, Dana, just give me John Jones. John Jones will be like, oh, fuck him up.
I think Cormier is going to win.
I think he's going to win, too.
But my thing is, if he loses, does he stick around for John Jones? It's an interesting
question. Yeah, I think so. Unless Rumble literally knocks his head off. Unless it's like, he's like, fuck this, you know, which is possible. Rumble could take his head clean off. But let's see what the chat says. It's part of the Muslim religion, says customs and tradition. Craig Lee with a question mark. Olympia Low Life says DC. One DC. Jason Moose says DC. If that pussy doesn't pull out, two DCs. Did Suna win? Need to know. John?
Yes.
Did Suna win? Yes. Suna won. Rumble. One Rumble. We have two DCs, one Rumble. Yes. Here we go. Jesus Christ coming through clutch. Two DCs and one Rumble on this one. I'm a DC. I think DC's in a.
I hate DC, but I think he's going to win.
Yeah. I watched the first fight again. What? By the way, awesome fight. I forgot. I thought it was two rounds. It was three rounds, and what a fight. A lot of fun. Guys are like, oh, DC's a blanket. But when DC's on the ground, he tries to finish the fight. So he keeps it moving. So he can stand up and bang. He can take it to the floor. He needs to take it to the floor at Rumble. There's no standing up.
He cannot sit there and stand.
But he ate Rumble's ate full force Rumble.
But you can't be sitting there taking those punches too much.
No, not at all.
Eventually, you're going to knock the fuck out.
All right. Gustafson will smash them all, says Olympia Lola.
Isn't he fighting soon?
Ever since he is fighting, yes. Ever since – wait, so Gus – who was Gustafson's training partner that was coming up the ranks and Gus said he wouldn't fight him? I'm drawing so many blanks right now.
Let me ask you a question. Do you think that the other fight's going to happen? Rockhold and Verdeen?
You know what? I think so, yeah. It wouldn't make sense for Verdeen, though. It would make no sense for him to do that.
Well, the question is what weight class? They're two weight classes apart.
Yeah, it would go heavy. Yeah, no, Luke wants to go to heavy now. Which,
but he's jumping up from middle to heavy.
But you know what? I mean,
he's not even fighting light heavy. He's going straight up to heavy.
Yeah, I mean, I could see Rockhold hitting it. You know, he'll probably come in a little under, but he's such a big dude that I could see him hitting it. But it's just, you got to think one of these bigger guys gets on top of him, it's a wrap. Who knows? Maybe Rockhold with a little more meat on his bones.
Well, that's what I was thinking, 205. But
that would make sense. But yeah, I think he wants that heavy.
A big jump.
It is. All right. Rumble got steroids in his steroids, as Thomas T. Jacobs says. At least DC is a man. He ain't fucking tough guys like Bisping. That's right, Jacob.
DC's not a man. He cries every 3 minutes, man.
Rumble has a huge noggin.
This is definitely a porn star, by the way. Ashley Cummins. Come on.
Is that her name?
Yes.
Ashley Cummings. I wonder any Whitney, any relation? Vitor Belfort. Oh, we got to talk about Vitor. We need to talk about Vitor in a sec. I'm literally smoking a blunt as I type. There you go. Wonderful, wonderful for Jacob. Nagano is scary. He is. He's going to be fighting. Well, you got Derek Lewis versus Hunt.
Which Derek Lewis got him the fuck out.
Got it. And then you got Ngannou, who's floating around. Actually, Ngannou versus Verdun makes more sense. That makes more sense to me. I don't know.
We're jumping ahead a lot of months here.
Must happen. It will be very funny, says Jesus Christ. This chick is a cop. The next victim Rockhold fights will be brutalized. DC got hold of tainted cheeseburgers. She's a narc. So it looks like – I think it's official, by the way.
So Ashley Cummins is a police officer with a porn star name. Sweet.
Look at you guys hitting the social medias. If you guys aren't on this social media thing, do it right now at the MMA Holes. Keep it flowing and going. At the MMA Holes, Instagram, Facebook, and the Twitters. Twitters, most of my attention goes there, then Instagram, and fuck Facebook, but I'm there. Real quick, we'll talk about it. This is fight. Vitor Belfort and CM Punk. Bang, bang, bang.
That's never going to happen.
I think it's official.
Is it?
I think so.
Why would Punk do that? Belfort, at his worst, is three leagues better than fucking – what's his name that he lost to? Mickey Gall. You want to get in that fucking thing? I've seen the pictures all over the place. Is it official, though?
May 13th, Saturday. I'm not sure if it's official. It says UFC 211. Here it is. CM Punk, Vitor Belfort.
But Punk, he's going to get knocked out. And it's going to be embarrassing.
Well, here's the thing. Vitor wants the paycheck. Let's talk about it after this fight. But Vitor Belfort, CM Punk, stay tuned. We're going to be talking about that shortly. That's going to be the gateway conversation from this fight. And we got two focused women. Both girls are very calm and poised as they walk into the cage. This one has flip-flops on. Punk will get destroyed. This is Olympia Low Life. Awesome tribute.
Oh, damn, I didn't see who had the bigger boobs. Shit. Who am I going to root for?
Jay Smooth, Craig Lee says, Jay Smooth, what's your Facebook so I can like Craig Lee? Get on that with Jay Smooth. Where is Rhonda's fine ass at? Says three motherfucking Griffin. She looks like a snitch. She's a narco.
We're never going to see Ronda Rousey ever again.
So here's the thing with Ronda Rousey. Now what they're saying, and I posted this on Twitter. They're saying why Misha Tate and Ronda Rousey 3 will happen. And there's a bunch of reasons why that fight will happen.
It makes sense for both of them, but I don't think it's going to happen.
I think it makes zero sense for Ronda. It makes all the sense in the world for Misha. I think it makes zero sense for Ronda.
Why do you think it makes sense for Ronda? I think she'll look at it as a confidence booster. She goes in there.
What if she loses?
She won't.
But what if she does?
She won't.
Then imagine she loses three in a row, and the last one she loses.
Ronda Rousey would not allow herself to lose to Misha Tate. It wouldn't happen.
But if she does.
She won't.
It's not the same Ronda.
Three times.
I know, but it's not the same Ronda.
Yeah, but she hate. there is a different hatred for Misha Tate. She may not have the edge to get, you know, anymore.
There's no reward in the fight.
There's not, but well, there's a reward because she'll get paid.
Yeah, but she doesn't need the money. She got this is what I'm thinking is going to happen. Misha Tate and Ronda Rousey will unite again in the WWE. That's what I'm seeing. That's where I predict those two.
You could be right about that. The problem with them fighting in WWE is Ronda's actually really going to hit her.
I think, you know what, I really do feel that they're going to take that feud. You could say that. 29 years old, 28 years old, 5'3", 5'4". Amber Brown is the taller by an inch. Ashley Cummings is the shorter one. Who do you guys have right now? I'm going to tell you our pick in a second. But I'm thinking that that feud, yes, will go to the WWE. That storyline will go to the WWE. That's what I see. And it's going to be big bucks.
I'm going to root for Ashley Cummings. I don't know why.
Cummings? All right, I'll go the other way for the fuck fit. Let's go. Ashley Cummings. They both look like very tough ladies. 4-3 MMA
now,
record.
I know it sounds like a lot of money, Chris. But Ronda Rousey is only worth $12 million. It's a lot of money to us.
But she's got movie deals. She's not done. She's got movies.
I'm just saying.
She's going to make a fortune.
It's just not a lot of – but she's not going to get paid what the top movie star gets paid.
Here's the thing. Beat up for a third time in a row where now her movie value will go down or she just does the movies and gets paid. She already has the movies. She already has – WWE's, you know, WWE's like, come on over, we got you.
No, I think she will eventually win it there. But I think she still needs another fight or two.
I would love to see her fight again. I would love to see her change camps and go again, but
she'll never change camps. She's stubborn.
Then yeah, she definitely should stay far, far away. What do you guys think in the chat as this fight starts? You keep the conversation going. And you are going over there. Oh, Kamen Rider's here. Wonderful, wonderful. Have you seen Ronda act? It's terrible. It's just as good as Gina Carano. They're both.
Well, Gina Carano has nothing in Deadpool. She didn't have any lines.
That's what I'm thinking. WWE, I feel, is the best fit. The cheesy acting, the dopiness. I'm sorry, I'm not a WWE guy, but I do feel she belongs there. WWE pays a fortune, says Olivia Lowlife. Needs to go fuko off, says Craig Lee. Sue Griffin's dropping pills. KO the narc. All right, this ain't KO the Narc. Here we go. We got this fight going and flowing. It is interesting, though, to see what they're going to do next. I think Misha, every time they interview her, she just seems like she's done. But you got to think a Ronda Rousey fight will get Misha back.
I don't know. It's still. Remember, Misha lost what, in January? Or was it early December?
Oh, fuck. What fight was that? Was that 205? It was 205, yeah.
So November. I still say give
Trip.
Talk to me about this again in June. I have a feeling she's going to come out of retirement.
You've been saying Misha is. I don't think she is. I think she's
My whole thing is she's still,
for Ronda Rousey,
she's still sticking around. That's my whole thing.
Oh, fuck. That nose is fucking like a faucet of blood right now. All right, so we're going to go blonde brunette. That's what we're going to say right now because I don't remember the names.
Well, Ashley Cummings is the one on the bottom.
That's right, Cummings. So Cummings is getting a blood fucking shower. From the nose. She's probably like, oh, it's got to suck because you want to breathe through your nose and your mouth. Your blood's pouring into
it. If I was the girl on top, I'd be singing the AIDS song. Like, AIDS, 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 AIDS.
Here we go. Brian Adams with some knowledge saying, DC going to fuck Johnson up. I concur. Laugh Out Loud from Pro Tools here. Says, I just bought a 99 Ronda Civic. It's a pretty beat up. It's pretty beat up, he says. Oh, shit. Oh, we hear footsteps.
When the fuck did you dissipate to, bitch?
I tell you what, Cummings is in a lot of trouble right now. Let's see if she can work off that back. Armpit, stink it. Single leg all day. She leaking, says Jay Smooth. Putana Malaka, what? Oh, says Matt Salisbury. LeBron is still laid up in the hospital with Travis, says Jay Smooth. FYI, the show hasn't started yet. Maynard J isn't here.
Yo, she got her a nice neck lock right there, huh?
Yeah, look at this. Working from the bottom. She's gonna, wow, sniffing the vagina right now.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that's tight. Let's see. Can she slip that head out? Oh, bad position for the blonde right now. Cummings with the pussy in the face. Oh, my God. She's got straight muff in her face. Well, slips it out.
Slipped out because the nose blood was all over.
Do you think it lubed her up?
and got her out of there? Or do you think the smell from the vagina? Oh, shit. Reversed. Look at this shit. Cummings now. Oh, fuck. Those legs are tight around the neck of Cummings. I don't think she's got a position right now to pull anything off right now. Puts the muff right on top of the blonde's face. Look at this shit. 69. Type in the 69 in the chat. 69.
Wait, look. Where's the coffee? Check it out. 69.
This is why you watch Teabag, Lip Teabag versus Lip Teabag. Face full of clams is Jay Smooth. Diaper John called his mom a bitch. Did you?
With my mom.
What challenge Invicta? It's on UFC Fight Pass. There you go, Jesus dropping links. This is such, oh God. It'd be a miracle if I leave this thing on. But fuck it. We're having a good time, right? Are you guys having a good time? Hit me with the ones. Oh, such cringe. Amber Brown Cummings going out on the floor. You got to give these two girls credit, though. Even though they're on the floor, they're both – wow. Well, look at this position. Uh-oh. Cummings switches back around. She has a reverse mount.
This is
holy shit. I tell you what, this is fun to watch. Two girls are fucking rolling around on the floor, and I'm loving every minute of it.
Dude, it's hot oil right now.
Oh, my God. Oh, I wouldn't watch.
I think she tried to pin her.
Look at these two girls go, man.
They think they're in the WWE.
I tell you what, I could watch this shit all day. Like, seriously.
Come on, two girls.
No, the way they're rolling right now, it's actually it's a lot of fun to watch.
Well, it's a shock. You can watch two girls roll around.
John, you're such a pervert. And I love it. Look at these girls. All right, round one is done. Who do you give that first round to? I don't know, nosebleed or? Good stuff, man. A lot of vagina. Whoa, nosebleed's got that blood going. Stop the blood. Craigley's having a good time. All right, Diaper John would be fun on a camping trip. One bag, one love, Bob Marley. He wants to go camping with you. Thomas T wants to go camping with the diaper. Yeah, that's – hold on. That's what my pizza guy says to me. Says Matt Salisbury. Okay. Love you, MMA holes from England. Respect from England. Wonderful, wonderful. John, give him the wonderful, wonderful.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Scissor fest. Was he Greek? Next time, Matt, tell him Pusti Carioli. Is that – all right, so what does that mean in Greek? Pusti, I definitely fucked that up. Pusti Carioli. And a Pusti Carioli to everybody. Whatever the fuck that means. Scissor fest, I like that. All right, so Craig Lee sent Jason a tweet. Tweet each other. Everybody, connect on Facebook, social media, Twitter, whatever the hell you want to go. We want the MMA holes to unite around the world. Somebody throw some dollar bills in the cage. Could you imagine? Oh, that'd be great. Oh, my God. I love the cringe. Respect from Craig Lee. Okay, we'll do Matt Salisbury. His spec. Jay or someone weed to distract the narc and get KO'd. Look at these two girls, back to the floor.
Right back to the scissoring.
That's right. Pussy equals faggot. Oh, my God. All right, so what was it? Pussy something. All right. Carioli. All right, so faggot, motherfucker. And listen, no disrespect to any homosexual gentlemen or women. We love all of you here on the MMA holes. We don't discriminate against anyone's shape, size, color, or sexual preference over here. We love all of you because you're wonderful, wonderful. And I'm going to go fuck John in the ass after the stream.
You think the cop's embarrassed that this girl's beating the shit out of him?
All right. We got a fight. This is good stuff. I got to say, it's ground stuff, but it's good stuff. By the two young ladies over here in Invicta FC.
Chris, see if you can tweet something to them and they'll put it on the screen.
All right, guys. What did it say? Tweet to what? I'm going to do a tweet right now. MMA hole style.
It's probably Invicta.
But what do we got to – do something. We have to hashtag something. Fuck.
Oh, she's under.
Oh, fuck. That's tight. Uh-oh. Slip that shit out. Blonde is in trouble right now. Cummings on top. Cranking. Oh, man. This is a very bad situation, right? Oh, fucking A. Bucking is the blonde. I think she loosened that grip up a little bit.
Yeah, 320.
Second round.
She's not under like she was.
Wow, that choke was tight for a second. right now into, I'm sorry for the dead air, dead silence. We're actually getting into this fight a little more than we expected. You know, it's a little weird. We're actually getting into this fight. This is good stuff. Actually, two in a row good fights right now. And Invicta,
we need to go to the strip club. We can just watch this.
I'm so hard right now. All right. Like a couple of spider monkeys. Jesus, you can be my cornerman anytime since Jay Smooth. Lay my ass off. Hammer fist in the muff until Big John McCarthy says. Oh, God. That'd be great. Fears locks is Chris. Wonderful, wonderful. That's right. Jacob says Amanda Nunez playfully chokes her girlfriend Nina. Definitely happens, by the way.
Yeah, it's absolutely.
With her thighs when she's getting her pussy eaten. Oh, God. Now, you wonder why we don't have a female audience over here. We do have females, but they're nervous and they're
scared. She's got full mount.
And we love you guys. We love everyone equally over here on the MMA-HOLES. 26 likes, 20 watching. I'm having a good time. Are you having a good time here? Invicta FC 22. We have another subscriber. Conor McGregor might not be here, but yeah, let's make it. Let's do it. And fuck off the crowd. That's right. That's right. 764 motherfuckers. Cringy motherfuckers here in the MMA-HOLES. There is that choke again. Oh, this might be it right here.
Why is she hooking her own hands together?
She's trying to get some leverage. So see, on the bottom, she's hooking it around. As long as she has that grip, that's actually very smart. Oh, what's her name here, the blonde?
That's Brown.
Okay, now this is a slippery situation. She let go of it, but she's slipping out. She might.
But she's out of it, yeah.
All right. Very good jiu-jitsu over here. Very, very good jiu-jitsu on the floor. Two young ladies. Drop those ones. Eat more pussy, hashtag. My phone is dying. See you later, cocksucker. Stephen Kellen, wonderful, wonderful to you. It's like an Iron Maiden concert, old dudes. God, this is Olympia lowlife. Stewie motherfucking Griffin says, I hope Kelvin Gastelum gets knocked the fuck out. The wives are upstairs. They don't even want to be down here with us.
They got so fed up hearing us talk. They left.
Yes, not our proudest moment. I need to find out what that hashtag is. The MMA-HOLES need to unite and hashtag Invicta right now. Ah, the cringe. The cringe right is real.
Oh, hashtag. Top of the screen.
is that what the hashtag is? Uh-huh. All right, fuck it. All right, Invicta, I already used it, but I'll use it again. I shamelessly plugged this terrible stream. Invicta FC 22. If you guys are on Twitter right now, hashtag Invicta FC 22, drop the MMA holes here, and do like a fuck Luke Thomas, a food Luke Thomas, or some shit like that. I'm going to do that right now. All right, hashtag. They'll never play it, but never put it out here. Invicta FC 22. I did hashtag them already. Okay, here it is. Invicta FC 22. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. Hashtag Invicta Fights. Hashtag Invicta FC 22. John, get on this fucking hashtag.
I think you have to actually directly tweet them to get on there.
All right, here we go. All right, we're in. All right, I'm going to say. All right, this is what I'm going to tweet. Invicta FC 22. I'm going to put all of the MMA holes are rock hard right now. Okay, ready? All MMA holes. Oh, actually, let's hashtag the MMA holes. This is very exciting. You're watching two men tweet. The MMA holes, okay, are rock hard right now. Hard right now. Thanks, Invicta FC. Retweet this shit. If you're on Twitter, retweet this shit right now. Now, okay. All ready? Thanks. Hashtag Invicta FC 22. And then we'll put at Invicta as well. This was the longest it's ever taken me to tweet someone. Invicta, all right. Where are you, Invicta? Invicta FC. Okay. All of the MMA holes are rock hard right now. I put rock hard. I'm a dick. Rock hard right now. Thanks, Invicta FC 22. Here we go. I'm going to tweet this right now. There it is. I don't know if you can see it. It's all white. Here we go. Bang. It's out.
Let's see if mine comes up.
Retweet that shit right now. All of you fucks.
I said the MMA holes give two scissors up.
There we go. All the MMA holes are rock hard right now. All right, I'm going to retweet John's. Let's see. Where's John? Round three has begun. Two young ladies are going. Thought Fights is Jay Smooth. Jesus Christ is Luke Thomas. He's one of the few that seen her give Connor a chance.
to beat that goblin. Brave, bravo, Luke. I do cocaine, says Black Cauldron. And Luke Thomas is starting to come across as the Conor McGregor fanboy right now. He's actually been saying a lot of good things about Conor. The way Chris pronounced the word flag reminds me of every Irish-Italian fuck I met in Jersey. That's right, Jacob. Black Cauldron says, I watched the movie Filth. Very nice. Very nice. Who is the guy who keeps calling Bisping show? Oh, that's Craig Lee, by the way. Oh, fuck. Powerhouse. All right, Powerhouse. Let me ask you a question right now, Powerhouse PHG. Did you hear Craig Lee call up? So Craig Lee is an MMA hole. He just jumped into the chat right now. He did call and shout out the MMA holes. Craig Lee, you are a boss. I gotta send Craig Lee a shirt or something. I gotta do something for you, Craig Lee. Good job, Craig Lee. They actually heard you. Did you hear about this? No. Craig Lee went on Bisping show and did a shout out to the MMA holes. He keeps calling up. Yeah, Craig Lee's the man. He really is. He is the strongest soldier I've seen on the MMA holes, and he is wonderful, wonderful. Good job, Craig. Powerhouse says, I laugh my ass off. All right, let's see what we got over here. Black Holdren likes it. All the MMA holes are rock hard right now. There we go. Let's find Diaper John's. Let's see. We should change the name to Diaper John. That'd be the best. Let's see. I should have hashtagged you, John. Fuck. I fucked up. Don't worry. It's fine. Where are you?
I just want to get it on the screen. I hope it happens.
Oh, they're definitely going to put it up. All right, here he is. Here's John Invicta. Retweet. Boom. Retweet. All right. So if you find our tweets, retweet that shit. Craig Lee for president says Cannon Ryder. Yes, I agree. In the end, Conor versus Floyd will be racist. I thought something was going down. Racist fight. Well, all the white people will shout out Conor and the ninjas. Their boy. Hell yes. Craig Lee, president. Big love says Craig Lee. Left my ass off. Craig Lee equals boss. Craig Lee is the real MVP. You know what? Craig Lee is the MVP. That's a great way of putting it. Most valuable penis is Craig Lee. Wonderful, wonderful. This is great. This is fucking great. So let's see if we could get that thing retweeted. I definitely think the Invicta will say, you know, the MMA holes are rock hard right now. They'll definitely play that tweet, right? Let's see. All right, so John's in there. There we go. Craig Lee right on it. Craig Lee's on the Twitters. If you're on Twitter, get on there right now, and let me see the love. Mad love to Craig Lee. Wonderful, wonderful. Craig Lee is the best. He really is. All right, Conor versus Floyd is literally a remake of The Great White Hype. This is Powerhouse. Thomas T, when MMA holes kids look under their beds, they check for Luke Thomas. That's true.
This girl's bloodied up, huh?
Shout out to Craig Lee, first of all, because he is a true American patriot. That's right. Craig Lee is a patriot, and this girl is fucked up.
She's fucking...
The blonde is... I tell you what, man. A lot of respect to Cummings on the floor. She is very, very slick.
You said Cummings on the floor.
Cummings is on the floor. That's right. Jesus Christ, a shout out to Craig Lee first. Okay, we got that. Craig Lee, I hope this... This Lee isn't any Chinese thing. Yes, sir. Thanks, all. No born in the USA. Let them hose fight, the Powerhouse. Jacob says, Conor called Floyd a hold on. What the fuck? A Maltesser with eyeballs. What? A Maltesser? M-A-L-T-E-S-E-R?
A Maltese.
Is that a Maltese? Is that how you say Maltese? Oh, for fuck's sake. That's pretty bad. I didn't know. Now I know. If you don't know, now you know, Ninja. A Maltesser.
Ugh. Scotch.
I can't even blame the Scotch on that one. That's just plain stupidity. A Malteser. With eyeballs. A Maltese with eyeballs. A Maltesers are chocolate balls, candy popular in Europe.
Oh, really? Is she?
She can't finish this bitch. But it's very simple that Cummings is the one that won this. Let's see. Chocolate balls all the... for you, American. Jacob's the best. Fight is over. Cummings looks like she took this one. Very slick on the ground. A mutilation. Look at the difference in head size. Cummings' head is like half the size. That blonde got her shit pushed in, says Jay Smooth. Thought on Luke Thomas moving up to heavyweight. We just spoke about that before. I think it's interesting. I think Luke Thomas is a big man. Luke heavyweight. Rockhold. Luke Thomas. Luke Rockhold. All right, maybe it is the Scotch. Maybe it is. All right.
Discuss.
Okay. Luke. All right, it's time to stop. It's time to stop. Kind of got fired. Yeah, I might have to give you the reading duties after a while. I'm not going to be like, bleh. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Wonderful. Wonderful. Little drunk, Chris. Yeah, I think it's, you know what? I think I'm in drunk denial right now. I think that's what's happening. I think that's what's happening. Got a job tomorrow. I should probably slow down and take pictures. Luke Thomas bulking up. Yes, Luke Thomas. I was trying to say Luke Thomas. Not Luke Thomas. You fucking got me again. No, Luke Rockhold. Actually, Luke Thomas could probably fight at heavyweight too. He's a big, burly man. Luke Rockhold is, yeah, he's trying to get bigger and better. And he is a big boy, so I guess he could, in theory, fight at heavyweight. But do you want to see Luke Rockhold versus Derek Lewis? No.
Derek Brunson?
You know, it's kind of interesting. Because Rockhold's speed would be very interesting at heavyweight, you know?
I just think that's just too much of a jump. I would see him at light heavyweight. But heavyweight, I don't know.
I mean, he's a big guy, Rockhold.
What's he going to do if he has to fight Kane? Aren't they boyfriend and girlfriend?
Well, I think Rockhold's saying Kane's never going to fight again. So that fucking guy. Oh, BJ Penn versus Dennis Siva, who you got? I want Dennis Siva to win in the worst fucking way. It's about to happen. It's finally going to happen. Where's the scotch? A little over here. A little bit.
You know, the bottle of that.
Listen, Johnny Walker, double black. Like my women. That's right. I probably should stop. I want a little bit more. You remember when I filled it up like apple juice? Maybe that wasn't a good idea. can he take a heavyweight punch? Well, we're going to find out. Let's all agree that we would love to see that pretty face get punched in his fucking model face by a heavyweight fist. Black Hole just is nice. So Dennis Siver is is back. Let's see him after the hibernation. So Dennis Siver versus BJ Penn was supposed to happen. Fell through. Dennis Siver, no good. Now it's happening for real. The fight that was supposed to happen is going to happen. Dennis Siver versus the protege, BJ Penn. I would love to see Siver beat the living shit out of fucking BJ Penn. To finally say, BJ Penn, go away. Who do you think is going to win that one? BJ Penn versus Dennis Siver, which is literally a terrible fight, but what do you think?
After the way BJ Penn looked in his last fight, I actually think Siver's going to beat the shit out of him.
I hope Siver wins. Siver is a little guy, though. He's a bulky dude, but he's short. He's compact. He's old.
They're both old.
It's going to be a tough one. It's going to be a tough one. I still don't give a fuck. I really don't.
BJ Penn's going to lose and then go to the Bellator.
Yeah, come too fast, Craig Lee. I just came right now, actually reading that comment. Craig Lee, that would be funny. And Artem will do if he wins. Artem will win. I want him to win, but I don't know.
We'll fighting Cub?
Artem versus Cub, which is the most stacked card.
Cub fight.
Cub is a beast. He's a legend. Cub is fucking – he's been in some wars. Dennis Siver will murder BJPenn.com, says Jay Smooth. Don Fry is fighting Bob Sapp. It's official. Thomas T loves his Bob Sapp. That is wonderful, wonderful. Play it. Wonderful, wonderful.
Wonderful, wonderful.
There it is. All right. There's John doing an impression of John. It's like, it's the best. It really is the best. That blonde though on the mic. She is wonderful, wonderful. Yes, she is. She's good. She's as the pigeon would say, a good time. So we got sidetracked. Vitor Belfort calls out CM Punk. I don't know if it is official. Let's look. I mean, the poster is made. They're saying.
They make those posters all the time.
Let's see. All right. What are we looking for? Vitor, the phenomenally deflated Belfort. Vitor Belfort versus. Versus
main event coming.
CM.
Coming up later. There's only one fight left.
Coming up later. I don't know. Is there another one in between or is this the last fight?
I'll tell you right now.
Usually it's six fights on an Invicta card. I don't know. I think here we go. Oh yeah, we got one more. Let's say we got a six fighter. You guys get to hang out with us even longer. Lucky you. Vitor Belfort pulls out CM Punk. Michael Bisping.
Seven fights.
Seven fights. Take your cocks. Take your pussies out. Keep drinking. Let's go.
Seven fights.
Seven fights. Invicta is killing me. All right. Let's see. Vitor Belfort. All right. So it's not official. It isn't official. So let's not talk about it. Listen, Vitor Belfort.
I've seen a lot about it, but about it.
About. He wants to fight really bad. Three more fights.
Oh, Olympia, fight the Olympia. Next one's the card, huh? Mike Perry?
That fucking card. Yeah, we'll go through it. UFC.
Oh, wow. Every fucking fight.
It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
I see why you like it. I like it.
That's great. Diego Sanchez. Ally Kinta. It's like the perfect fucking fight. All right, here we go. Raging Al. Here we go, guys. UFC.com. We're going to take you there. You guys ready? Let's go on an adventure. Everyone, put your seatbelts on. It's going to be a bumpy ride. A journey, an adventure. Bang! UFC.com. Oh, this fucking guy. GSP. Best of the best. All right. Settle down.
Except he's going to get his head knocked off by Bisping.
UFC 210. Let's go to the schedule. Now, if you want to know more about UFC 210, check out our Wednesday show. We're going to get into detail. I've been going off on this thing, and I have a lot of opinions
on
it.
This Wednesday or next Wednesday?
This Wednesday.
You have 2 weeks, right?
Yeah, but we have nothing to talk about anyway, so I'll be talking about
it. What are you talking about this?
Yeah, we'll be recapping Invicta FC 22. Tune in Wednesday so you can see us Invicta FC 22 recap. It's like when people are like, really? You can talk about Premier FC? Really? It was fun. I had a good time. All right, schedule. And there he is, Rumble, all red and bloody. All right, let's go to the card that we're all looking for. Cub versus Artem. Goat versus Goat. This fucking card. Is lit up.
This should be the fucking card for 210.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Wednesday. If John would watch the MMA holes, you would
not.
All right, let's see. There we go. You guys can see it. Good. Let's present this to everybody. Boom. All right. All right. So, guys, check this fucking killer of a card. Smiling Sam, yes, he's headlining the prelims. Go back even further.
He fights a lot, huh?
He really does. Very active fighter. Brandon Moreno versus Dustin Ortiz is going to be very, very good. Brandon Moreno is a sick fucking Mexican fook. And just go through, and these are just the prelims. If you remember this stoked, stocky African-American chick, Daniel Taylor versus Jessica Penne.
That's a good fight.
Fucking good stuff. These are just the prelims, early prelims. Joe Proctor. I haven't seen him in a minute. Joe Proctor from The Ultimate Fighter. Well, Brian Barbera.
That's the guy that beat Sage Northcutt, right?
Yes.
Brian Barbera.
This is the fucking fight that's headlining the early prelims. That's just the taste. That's just the appetizer. Boom, Perry Goat Ellenberger. Lauzon Ray. Dotson Weiland. Remember Weiland? That was the guy who's like, where the fuck is this guy? There he is. St. Preux is back. Let's see if he gets in the W column.
He lost his last fight, right?
That's right. DeLima, last couple of fights. Al Iaquinta is back. He's selling real estate. Diego Sanchez, the nightmare. Diego Sanchez is such a douche. Look at his look at how he's standing. He's like, oh, yes, here I am. Okay. Anyway, but he's fun to watch. Cub Swanson and Artem Lobov. Guys, this card, Nashville, Tennessee. I said on Wednesday that this is a gift from the UFC.
Let's go to Nashville.
They gave us – yeah, I would love to go. They gave us
– when is it?
A shit show in UFC 208. They gave us a shit show in UFC 209 with Khabib falling out of that card.
What's the
present. Is, can I fucking talk?
No.
They gave us a present in Nashville, Tennessee. That is like, it's like Christmas morning.
Shit.
That's right.
No, it's I think it's the day before Easter.
What the fuck? You gotta go to church?
No, I gotta work. Fuck
right.
Church.
But that card is gonna be lit. It really is. All right, what do you guys say? What do you guys think? Another fight's about to start. We have a couple more fights, then the main event. Fight buddies, you fucking night. Look at you guys. Look at this sexy chat room of Swole Misfits. Wow, look at you guys. Look at you guys. All right. And Thomas T, he quoted, I am a funny guy. You know when I am joking. No, Shaq, we don't. And you were never funny, just stupid. Moreno looks sickly. Yeah, I can see that. Forget about it. Welcome. What's up, my friend? Thomas T says it is real. There's a movement that thinks the world is flat. Jesus, yeah, I've heard about that shit. It's so fucking retarded. If CM Punk wins, get a title shot at whatever weight class he wishes. Wonderful, wonderful fight time. That's right. Fight time's about to happen. 211 is the most stacked card. This is Olympia Low Life. Yes. The 211 is, well, Texas, right? 211?
Yes.
Everything's bigger in Texas, right? Dave Chappelle was pretty weird. I didn't get to see that. Did you guys see that? Cub is going to murder Lobos and Blake Davis. Blake Davis, a.k.a. Black Davis, is in the chat. Craig Lee, Bisping will beat the GQ out of GSP. Look at you. I hate to say it, but too many idiots dwell among us. We don't even know it. Listen, this is a fucking breeding ground for idiots, and I love it. UFC 211, best card. And the guy said, we knew the world was round before your dumb ass. LOL, round. Okay, here we go. Keep it going and flowing in that chat. Fear's Lux is a wonderful one. Wonderful, fuck yeah. Guys, we're getting drunk. We're hanging out. But you guys, I'm having a great time. John's having a great time.
Wonderful, wonderful. It's fucking expensive to fly to fucking
Nashville.
Nashville, Jesus Christ.
In fairness, the tickets are like ridiculously cheap. Ridiculously cheap. UFC 211, 210. UFC 210. I said, men's and men's. I have big plans for UFC 210. I want to make shit go down. That fight, buddy, is going to be a lot of fun. So I expect all you motherfuckers to be joining us and then some. And I got to take a wee-wee.
Oh, wee-wee.
I'm going to put a little more. Fuck. A little more. I'm going to just put a little more, and then I'm going to stop. I have to be responsible. I do have to take pictures of the baby tomorrow. That must happen. That must happen. All right. Wow, look at Instagram go. All right, people are hanging out on the gram at the MMA holes. Let's see if I got anything going with this Twitter comment. All right, this Twitter tweet, Black Aldrin. So let's see. Craig Lee and Black Aldrin are the only people on Twitter that can retweet my fucking tweet. Really? Terrible job, MMA holes. Terrible job. Not wonderful, wonderful. 22 viewers. I see all of you, MMA holes live. John, hold down the fort. Put this on your nose. I'll be right back.
She's a Star Wars nerd, so I like this girl.
She's kind of cute. Who's this bro coming in? With the Beastie Boys. I'm going Beastie Boys. I like the Beastie Boys. So I'm going to go with Beastie Boys. She has very small ninnies.
Yeah. I guess when you're that small, you just got to become a fighter.
So if you're born without tits, you just immediately get into the cage. If Sarah Payne is watching,
she's not.
Nah, forget it. I'm not going to go there. Anyway, here we go.
Oh, shit. It's not
all right, so we got
Carlos Fazer on the left. Okay, go for it, Johnny.
We got a 30-year-old versus a 32-year-old. Wow, this broad's fat. She blew weight by 2 pounds. She's a big 117. Oh, we actually have fights on this one, Chris. Really? One's 5-2, the other girl's 8-2.
Nice. Solid.
It's a catch weight, obviously, since this girl couldn't make weight. So, neither of them have much of a chest, so I don't know who to root for. This is kind of drawing me off. Guys, in the chat, tell me who you're rooting for in this one. They have no boobs. I need somebody to root for. What was he going to say? Lord knows. Sarah Payne did have a very large rack for a fighter, so that might have been, you know, pointing in that direction. But I'm not totally sure. So this girl couldn't make weight, so they had me get a catch weight. Meanwhile, she's 117 pounds, which I was at birth. Let's see what's going on in the chat. All right. Sounds good. Thomas T said you have a digestive problem.
Oh, man. My nipples.
True story. I was in Mexico with Chris, and he peed 480 times in 3 days. It was an amazing thing. Every time he took a sip of beer, he peed.
That's right.
Although you've been very good at the scotch. Don't make as many trips to the bathroom. And right. As far as the digestive system, the kid did eat Chinese food for breakfast.
I did. All that salt. Oh, hey, shit. All right. What was he going to say? Since forget about it.
When you were talking about Sarah Payne.
forget. Let's see. Jody dates Keith Jardine. Oh, shit. So that's worth a vote right there. Which one is Jody? Jardine is he's very active on Instagram. Actually, I think I'm pretty sure we follow each other. I mean, I think he follows everybody, but wait, which one is?
I think she's the one with the purple, if I'm not mistaken.
She also fought in the Ultimate Fighter or tried to get into the house. I think she lost. Yeah, I think you're right. I think it's the purple. Let's see. Let's see. I love these moments where it's just diaper John.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Because it has a problem. Greeks were stupid, Jacob. They thought they were wise. Brother John, what do you do for work? John, we need to know what you do for work right now. Sounds like someone starting up 49 Dodge.
Yes. It's about the best I can do for you guys.
We have many equipment. It's scientifically proven that the Earth is round. Do not argue this. Chris has
diverticulitis.
Thank you. Thank you. I just couldn't get it out of my mouth. You ever seen a commercial on diverticulitis?
Yes.
I don't know why. There's just certain words I just fucking can't pronounce, and I want to throw my head through the wall. And that's one of them. When Paul, my wife can't say hippopotamus.
She goes hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus or ophthalmologist.
Ophthalmologist.
Look at the moon, it's flat. Both look like chimps with braids. Oh, God, Jason. I'm a physics minor. Wow, look at Jacob. I take this shit to heart. Jesus, you are a fool. Can you beat Conor McGregor at a... Yes, yes, I can. Haters are salty. Yes, I can. Moon has only one side. I think Jesus is on side. He is Jesus, for God's sakes. The Earth. Yeah, I just went ghetto on that one. All the planets rotate, but not the moon, which is the closest of all. Very, very wise, Jesus. How convenient. Why are turds pointy on the... Nice takedown by Jardine's bitch. I shouldn't say that. Jardine's a big guy. Why are turds pointy? Yes. fucking funny. You guys are great. You guys are great. Salute to you guys. This will be my last drink of the night, and then maybe we'll go in a different direction.
Chris has a tendency to go in different directions.
That's right. Every once in a while, you got to change it up. Oh, Matt, all good. I see your comment. That's right. All right, so what's going on, guys? We have floor action right here. We got some work, maybe some vag in the face.
There's a lot of vag in the face.
All right, let's see. Aerodynamic turds. Diaper John looks like that fat guy who was in all the 90s sitcoms. What was the guy's name?
Which one? John Goodman?
In the 90s sitcoms. Oh, it is an armbar. Here's an armbar. Oh, fuck. Is that even legal, by the way? That's a legal shot. That was an illegal shot.
What, the vagina in the face?
No, she was getting kicked in the face.
Like right now?
This is fine, but she was literally catching a heel to the face. I guess if your arm's getting twisted in half. Wow. Hendrick says he's done at 170. Hey, pedo Matt. Black culture. Another sub. Jesus Christ, we got another sub? Yeah, motherfucker. All right, let's see what we're doing on the subs. Not for nothing. So Jardine's girl, this R bar, it looks like it's not going to happen. But it kind of loosened up. 764 motherfuckers in the MMA holes. 763, we lost one. That's all right. Who gives a fuck? I don't even care. It's fucking Invicta, for God's sakes. I'm not looking for subscribers. I'm looking for alcohol and chat. Pride never dies. I can't write it. Like, I see what you did there. Craig Lee says George Costanza. Snap City. This is Jay Smooth. Just like snakes making love. Round one is done. That was an illegal shot, by the way. And she was not happy, this girl. Well, see? She agrees. That is illegal.
We got to buy some of those Alienware shirts.
Why? Well, we got MMA hole shirts. Link in the description.
I burned my MMA shirt.
Let's see. I just dropped, hold on, a like, bro. Don't be hating because I'm brown. Listen, I want every brown person in the chat right now to drop a like. Thank you, Jacob. We like brown people too. I kind of wish I was brown. I burn easily with my pale white skin. Thank you. Wonderful, wonderful. Where are we at the likes? John, what are we looking at? Oh, we're back at 764 on the subscribers. I like it. 31? Fucking A. Hey, not bad. Not too shabby. I'm going to show you guys right now. I'm going to take you guys on an adventure. You guys want to go on a trip?
And only one dislike.
It's not bad. Only one person dies of AIDS,
right?
Yeah, only one death.
Look at this. 18 watching, 31 likes, one dislike. Very wonderful, wonderful there. I like that. Good job, guys. Keep it going. Keep it flowing on an Invicta FC 22.
Yeah, Craig Lee, I agree. There's zero tips in this fight. It's hard to root.
Somebody tipped them, says Jay Smooth. Jacob says, I'm the kind of brown that leaves good tips at the restaurants. That's a wonderful, wonderful comment. That's hilarious. Funny, Jacob. Funny, funny man. Good stuff. Good stuff. Keep it going. Flowing round two is here. Why am I sitting like, oh, let's just relax.
Look at my socks. What do you guys think of my socks? What do you think of that?
Only a manly man can wear socks like that. That's right. Matching my shirt. Mm-mm. Okay, so Craig Lee says he's olive like his Israel brother. There we go. Let's give a shout out to the olive people in the chat. I tell you what. Oh, nice fucking jab. It kind of sucks for not really knowing. Actually, the girl that's Jardine's chick, I have seen her fight a couple of times already. Here we go. Voice of Megan Anderson is Invicta FC. Let's see. She's in the cage. Oh, she's outside of the cage on the mic. Okay, so how long? And I know it looks like Megan Anderson. I think it is Megan Anderson. I think that's the way you pronounce it, but who gives a fuck? Anderson, will she be a contender? Will she be a contender? Oh, fuck me. I'm going to be cursing all you motherfuckers out tomorrow when I'm fucking taking pictures with Hangover. Anderson, is she? Whoa, someone gets dropped. Will she be a contender? Contender? Oh, fuck me.
You had it right the first time.
Contender. Will Megan Anderson be a contender in the UFC? Let me know right now. At the 145ers. Let me know. Fuck, I can't type. Fuck, Black Holes. Don't worry. I can't fucking speak right now. Yes, Anderson is awesome, says Olympia. She's cute. She's got the skills. I'm not sure about her ground game, but she does. She can stand and bang. I am so white that my family owns the Saltine factory. Hashtag bad mother whiteies. Like that. That's wonderful, wonderful. Olympia Lowlife says, and hot. Yeah, she is. She's very cute. I lost an eye in the service. My typing sucks, says Craig Lee. Wait, hold on. Did you really? You're just fucking with me. I believe anything right now. But wait, aren't you a jeweler? You need two. Oh, actually, you don't need two eyes. We know a jeweler that has one eye, actually. Did you lose an eye in service? Craig Lee, is that true? If that is, that's crazy. That's really crazy. He says, yes. Holy shit. Which one? Is it your right or left eye? And I do, by the way, I do know a jeweler. I know it's a weird question, but I'm curious. Fuck it. I do know a jeweler, actually. Our friend, a good friend of ours, he is a jeweler and he has one eye.
He does.
He has one eye. So I'm actually, wow, that's crazy. Man, thanks for your service. That's amazing, man. Left eye. That's awesome. So now, I'm going to ask all the uncomfortable question. We got to get Craig Lee on the show. Now, do you do a patch? Do you do a black eye? Do you do a glass eye? Or this is, now I'm intrigued. Fuck the fight. Let's talk to Craig Lee for a little bit. We need to get you on the show. No wonder he loves reading the chat. He can't see half the shit that's going on in there. Oh, man. That's awesome, man. No, seriously. I mean, Craig Lee, you're the best, man. Seriously, not because you lost an eye, but because
you gave him something to talk about.
You gave me something to talk. No, seriously, you're like one of the coolest fucking guys that we met so far, and you're fairly new to this MMA whole thing. You jumped right in, and you fucking been kicking ass from day one. So I do have a lot of respect, and I do appreciate everything that you do, your service, and your contribution to the show. You gotta go change his diaper. All right.
Don't tell him.
All right. So Black Hogan says, anyone with one eye can join my pirate crew. Okay, that's nice of you. I had a guy that comes into the bar, and when they roll dice, he slips his eye in. The bastard. I lost it when I got shot down. That's insane. Craig Lee, man. Listen, this is what I want everyone to do right now in the chat. Everyone in the chat, out of respect to Craig Lee, drop the ones. Let the ones reign in the chat because Craig Lee's service, Craig Lee as an MMA hole, he is wonderful, wonderful. I do appreciate everything you do for us right now, Craig Lee, and everything you did. Awesome. And we saw you in Daisy Dukes.
which is amazing. I'll DM you later on, and maybe we could get you on the show. I'd love to get you on the show. There we go. Olympia Low Life, Black Cauldron, dropping the ones out of respect. We're going to call them the respect ones for Craig Lee because he has one eye, drop a one in the chat. No. Oh, it's so bad. So bad. No, but thank you, Craig Lee. Appreciate it. There we go. They dropped the ones. Diaper Johnny went in there. Good job. Check it out, guys. Keep those ones raining in the chat. I want to show everyone what's going on here. That's awesome. Look at you guys. Show the respect. Show respect. Drop those ones. That's awesome. That is awesome. I had to get out of there before Craig Lee says I have a good sense of humor. No, I appreciate it. Seriously. I try to be serious for 2 seconds, and then I go off the fucking – it's so bad. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, God. Mole Rats. He says you look like the guy from Mole Rats. Well, who the fuck's the guy from Mole Rats?
Bob?
Oh, Silent – yeah, maybe that
that's
is
the only
right?
big
yeah.
guy in that one.
Oh, that's not bad. I tell you what, dude. The fucking guy – that one guy. What the fuck's his name? I sent you the picture. I forgot the fucking dude's name. You got the picture?
I think who you're talking about. I think he's in Mole Rats too.
Dude,
actually.
I can't get over it. Maybe that's the oh, yeah, that's probably the guy. Dude, you look just like
him. Let's look at the picture. You remember
that? Not with the fucking makeup on and everything like that. But well, I couldn't believe it. I showed a picture.
I can't wear makeup? That's wrong.
Well, hey, maybe makeup, yeah. Love to all. Love to Craig Lee. Let's see. The guy that can't see the sailboat.
Yes.
That's him?
That's the guy that – it's the same guy.
Okay. You're not the first person to say it. He really does look like him. Which is not an insult because right now the guy looks great. I'd fuck him.
I don't get insulted.
I don't know what the hell that means. Thank you for your service, Craig Lee, Jay Smooth with the props. Jacob wants to know if Craig Lee likes hummus. And he says, this is serious. What does that have to do with anything? But all right. And I like hummus. Dude, I go through the hummus like you wouldn't believe. I don't know. Why it even matters, but okay, that's interesting. Tis Christmas, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Yeah, that was bad. That might be one of my dumbest moments, for sure. Let's see, Powerhouse says, the fat kid that could get it. Wait, what? That could get it? I love the hummus. Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's, Olympia, you know where it's at. No homo. So, see, there we go. No homo. I've been
this
going.
Guy, right?
Yeah. That's the guy. I don't know the guy's name. What's his name?
Ethan Supley?
Ethan something. He's here. Supley. I see it. Hummus is a secret condiment, my ninja. Not many know this. Hummus is – it's stupid good. Like, you really could put it on anything besides peanut – but, like, on chocolate. Hummus and chocolate would taste weird. But it really goes with every – it's so good. It really is so good. I dip my cock in it and then try to suck it. As Mexican tries to say it.
What are you, the Zorro?
Mexican suck it. Now, Mexican has a – Mexican, where the fuck is Mexican? Mexican said that if he could suck his own wang, he would do it. He says he thinks he would do it. I don't think I would do it.
I definitely wouldn't do it.
No, I don't think I would do it either.
It's creepy.
It's a little weird. I don't think I would try. And even if I thought I had the ability to try. There's a fight going on, by the way. We're totally off. Oh, we totally off. Craig Lee says, I make my own husbands. Hummus. Do you really? Let's see. Dan the Man is here. You were just talking about him, right?
I thought he fell off the face of the earth.
So we were talking about MMA holes that vanished at David Mendez and Dan the Man.
Joey Mouth.
We thought you guys died. We thought you guys passed. You're going to have a memorial service. Joey Mouth. Dan the Man is here. Welcome. Ginzarino is here.
Fuck that bitch.
Thomas E says, I put ketchup on my dunk. And wait for Lou Thomas. Fuck no. We hung out here like morons. Jesus, you're not a moron. It's our habit. What fight, says Craig Lee. And he does make his own hummus. That's awesome. My wife would be happy. Stay away from my wife. My wife, she'd probably marry you after that. Yeah. Who gives a fuck about this fight? Let's be honest.
This
I mean,
fight, there's nothing going on.
I never like to dog a fight because I always try to give respect to the people in the cage. Although I've had my moments. But, yeah, I like to try to give as much respect as possible. They're putting their hearts out there, but we're drinking, so that's all that matters.
This fight's reminding me of Holly Holm and Deuteronomy. A whole lot going on.
Jason says, winner pegs the loser. pegs. The reason not many people know about hummus is those damn Jews from white people. Until Arabs came and blessed the East Coast with the gift of our cuisine. So I learned about hummus actually maybe what, 6 or 7 years ago. So I was late to the hummus game as well. If I would have known about that hummus goodness, and the Zohan likes hummus. Jay, how many joints, son? I was in Israel for 2 years. Love the people and the food. Good stuff, Craig. My homie, Livia fighting tonight. Let's get it. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ says 4 female fights in a row are too much for a man. That's so funny. That was good, Jesus. I like that. That got me. That tickled my penis a little bit. That was good. It killed me. I like watching the girls fight. I mean, these two are going right now. They're going and flowing. And usually, I'm a big advocate. So guys, gals, anyone that's jumping in new right now, I'm a big advocate of the women fighting. I'm a big fan of it. My father fast forwards it. But me personally, I like watching the women fight. I'm derailed right now. I'm distracted. I might be a little looped up, and I don't know what's going on. But
this fight wasn't a lot impressive, this boy.
Yeah.
Stitch.
Stitchy boy. Craig Lee lost his hard. Okay, two more. They're like counting down the fights. Like, oh my god, hummus is pretty good. Not gonna lie, it is good, Dan the Man, but not as good as old diaper John. Dan the Man says, hummus is good, not going to lie, but not as good as old diaper John.
Yeah, I feel old.
Powerhouse says that was an awesome fight. The ending was great. I barely paid attention to it. I'm a terrible host. I need to be fired right now.
The ending
now.
Was great. I have no idea what it went on the rest of the night.
Yeah, I really suck. And like I said, if there's anyone watching that's looking to hire me as an announcer or anything, I'm very professional in the cage. Check my previous videos. But tonight, there's no professionalism. This is just the fight buddies. But two men, one cup. Right? A little two men, one cup. We are just having fun. Love it. All right, Craig Lee, as long as you guys are having fun. This is what I need to do. We got 16 hanging out. Viewers, welcome to the MMA Holes. Thanks for hanging in the MMA Holes. If you guys are just having fun, we weren't even supposed to come on tonight. That's why this low-budget show is going right now.
Hi.
That's why this low-budget show is going on right now. So this was kind of a last minute. MMA Holes DM sent some messages and said, hey, you guys going on for Invicta? And we're like, fuck it. Fangirl MMA. John, let me tell you about this. Very beautiful woman in Fangirl MMA. We've touched base. We've spoken. She's got a great YouTube channel. She's got a lot of things going for her. A lot of promise. A lot of activities. Check her out on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all that fun stuff. Check her out on YouTube. We're looking to collab. So we got together, we're looking to collab and get something going over there, and stay tuned for that. Make sure you subscribe to her channel, Fangirl MMA. She's wonderful, wonderful. Be looking forward to that in the future, and I want to do some more collaborations as well. I know this might have gotten her off of our team after this stream might have fucking been the nail in the coffin for that, but listen, every once in a while you do a stream like this, fuck that. All right, so that was an awesome fight. Fun, love it. Okay, put some hummus around your split decision. Jardine's girl got it. So Olympia Lowlife says, I hear the new Justice League trailer dropped today. He just brought that up himself. Craig Lee says, hell yeah. Hell yes, fangirl, I would lick that. Oh, God. Well, hey, Fangirl, if you're watching right now, Craig Lee's willing to lick. So,
and if you guys are born tomorrow night, Chris will be doing the Glory 39 from the photography shoot.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness gracious. John, talk to us about the Justice League. Their new trailer dropped today. I didn't get to see it yet with Ben Chin Affleck. What do you think?
I think that the movie has no chance.
Really? You don't think it's going to do good?
No, it'll do good just because people are going to watch it, but like they didn't even show you anything of any interest besides Aquaman jumping around all over the place. Ben Affleck killed that movie.
Ben Affleck killed. Yeah, I'm not. I don't know. I'm falling off. I'm so obsessed with MMA, as you can tell from this analysis of these fights.
That's why you got to do Glory 39 tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah, they had shit today too. They had some kickboxing going on today. I don't know. What were we talking about? Hey, Tim F., what's going on? The usual suspects in the house. Tim F., respect. Respect Tim F. We're half in the bag. Welcome, wonderful, wonderful. Oh, here we go. Craig Lee says, best fight buddies ever. So fun. All right. Hey, at least somebody, at least one person said, listen, hit me with the ones and not because of one eye. Hit me with the ones in the chat if you think you're if you're having a good time right now. Hit me with the ones. I need to know. I want to know. Because I do have fun. Oh, there's Jardine in the cage. But I am having fun. And that's really all that matters. Right? So you're thinking.
He's not that big.
If you're saying. Yeah. If you're saying right now.
I mean, she's 5'3".
No, he's a big boy. he's pretty big. Little shoes. Let's see. I mean, he has a really big penis. So.
Oh.
Justice.
His girl just ran away from him. That's the best part. She left him in the middle of his fucking octagon and ran.
Were you thinking? Were you drinking? I'm having the usual. Johnny Walker Double Black. Yeah, sponsor me. Johnny Walker Double Black. Let's put it in the light. Let's let it glisten. Let's fucking flex the blood. Let's have the biceps and the black glisten in the light. Check it out.
When he says sponsor, he means AA.
Fucking sponsor this. Johnny Walker Double Black. For gentlemen with red beards, bald heads, and big cocks. Oh, I guess we can't drink it then.
I guess we'll switch
it. Drink away. It's a great stuff. It's actually the cheaper alternative. And it's delicious.
Back to Jameson's because we're Irish.
We got some good whiskey Danny gave us. We got to check that out. Got a couple of ones in that chat. Appreciate, much respect. I think I've seen Diaper John on a sci-fi horror movie, Attack of the Fight Buddies, is honestly. Yes, you did see it. You didn't. Don't think you believe it.
Sci-fi's got some quality movies, all right?
Tim F. has a request. Fuck, what's wrong with me? Why am I so – I really don't think I drank that much. Tim F. has a request. A live, wonderful, wonderful. Now, before you do it, if he does it, what I need right now – let's see. Let me look. We have 32 likes over here. 32 likes. If I can get 35, three more
likes. I was going with the 40, actually.
If I could get three more likes, I'm not, listen, I'm an easy date.
I want 7. Date.
You want 7? You won't do it for 3, you'll only do it for 7.
I'll do it for whatever you want me to do.
No, it's up to you. Play hard. Let's go with the 40. A little 40? All right. 40 more likes.
That's 8. That'd be 8 more.
I'm joking, I can't. 8 more likes. Get us to 40 likes. And we'll have a live, very loud, very proud, wonderful, wonderful from this man over here, the John of the Diapers. Here we go. We dropped a like right in there. 33 likes. Give us the 40.
If he gives us 40 more, I'll do it with no pants on.
40 more likes. There we go. Good job, kids. You guys are doing awesome. Wonderful, wonderful to all. 33 likes going on there. 16, 17. Everyone's watching. All right. Let's see. Let's see what we got going on here. Jesus Christ is clapping hands. Hold up. That was a man. Wow, the Russian chick tap is Arabic. Russia, that chick is cute. Which one's the Russian one? I gotta check. I love Russian women. So feisty. Russian women are beautiful. They are. Ex-ghost is in the Fugan house. Fuck free speech.
She's the Russian one?
Yeah, the Asian one is Russian. What's up, y'all? Ex-ghost. 500 likes is Tim F. Fuck you, ghost. We fought for it. That's right. Greg Lee fights for his right to party. Fuck democracy, ex-ghost. Jesus Christ. LOL. That was my like, bitch. Powerhouse drops to 33. 3 more likes and herpes disappear. All right, guys. We have 33 likes. Get us to 40. We're going to get a live, loud, and proud, wonderful, wonderful from Diaper John. 40. Give us 40 likes. Do it right now. Hurry up. It itches, says Thomas T. Yes. All right, so we got 2 more fights, and that's it for this fight, buddy. I am having a good time. This is wonderful, wonderful. And we have 34 in the tip jar. Good job, kids. Good job. Ladies, gentlemen, everyone all around the world. And now we lost one. That's right. I'm going to stop looking at the lights. The likes. But we'll get 40. We get the live. Proud, wonderful, wonderful. That's right. All right, so you are watching the Fight Buddies right now. UFC is not on. Bellator is not on. Invicta FC 2-2 is on. Two more fights, and then I get to go home and go to sleep and get ready for a beautiful day. You have work tomorrow? Yeah. So that's that. All right. Craig Lee says, this was fun. Yes, it was. I'm having a good time. Ecto says, you missed it. Carrie had a busty butterbean photo. Yes. Yeah, she did. Actually, you want to see it? You don't have to miss it. I think I still have it here somewhere.
I really prefer not to see it.
All right. Since Carrie, where is Carrie? Hashtag, where is Carrie? She might be on a date. Bang, there. There she is. She looks beautiful. I think she looks beautiful in that picture. I don't know what you guys are talking about. That's a very nice picture. It is wonderful, wonderful. Glad I missed it. Not. Follow me on Twitter, Dan the Man. Dan, do I follow you yet? I think I do. Dan, I think I do follow you on Twitter. On the Twitters. Let me go on the Twitters. Let's see what's going on here. All right, Livia Renato Souza is walking into the cage. Who do you guys have, Livia Renato or the other one? Or the other girl? All right. Well, you guys are killing me because no retweets on that fucking retweet on the twits. Does anyone have Twitter? Does anyone else besides me, Craig Lee, John, and fucking Black Aldrin? Black Aldrin's wonderful, wonderful as well. Oh, it doesn't matter. Who gives a shit? Really doesn't really matter. All right. All right, all right, all right. 19 viewers, welcome to the MMA Holes Live. If you're jumping in right now, you're watching us watch Invicta FC 22. We have been erect for how long now? Since 8 o'clock?
8 o'clock.
Wow, 8 to 9, 9 to 10, going on to 11.
Thank God for Viagra.
Seriously, that's a large hard on. 21 viewers. Let's keep this thing going. All right, so now we have 20 viewers right now. Hold on. Stay right there. Can we get the viewers up to 40? This is Invicta FC. Can we get the viewers up to 40? Invite all of your friends. Share this shit. Chris is a little crunk and drunk. John is swole, and we're doing this live. All right. Don't disrespect Carrie like that, man. Carrie's beautiful. She's wonderful, wonderful. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. I just realized. All right. Good thing the chat is doesn't stop that. Okay. Isis, you saw that, John?
I did.
All right. You know, these are one of those nights where it's good that we don't have the chat going on the screen. Jason, LOL. The democracy is deceiving, though. Steven Siddall's here. I see you. Now, Steven Siddall, is that your child as your profile picture? And if so, wonderful, wonderful, very cute child over there. No problem. The nicest hippo tits in the chat, says Thomas T. Fred, are you implying Jacob is an ISIS? No, Jacob is not. Stop that. I was erect until the carry photo. I feel you, Jay. Jesus, if anyone knows the core of what you mean, 20 viewers going on strong and swole. This is a good time. Ladies are entering the cage. Here we go. We have, now we know the Asian one's here, so we know no boobs are involved in this one. Oh, God.
He's got a point.
The cringe is real.
Put in the chat, have you ever met an Asian girl with big breasts?
That's right. Oh, man, they look fired up, these two. I did see the Asian girl fight before. Let's get her name so I don't have to say the Asian girl. Well, the Japanese girl.
You can't pronounce that shit.
Ayaka Hamasaki. Livia Renata Souza. All right, Livia, let's go. Souza, Jacare's sister. Souza looks like Kumar from Harold and Kumar. All right, a little bit. It's like a Brazilian Kumar. All right, Souza versus Hamasaki. Japan versus Brazil. Let's just go Japan versus Brazil. Who do you guys have? Who do you guys say? This one here, I'm going to go with Brazil. I'm going Brasilia. What do you got, John?
I'm going to go with Brasilia too.
Two Brasilias. Now, I'm presuming that the Brazilian – oh, she's 9-1. Even better. Buck 15, 5'4".
I was just going on the fact that she's got – even though she's got no boobs, it's still probably bigger than the Chinese girl.
Well, she's got zero. She literally has zero on the boobs.
She might just have nipples.
I don't think she has nipples. All right, let's go, Olivia. Okay, so we have Olivia in the chat. Powerhouse is Olivia. We have three Livias because me and John, call me Cube, Tim Fuck, we are the Nazis, and Trump is our Hitler. We must riot, says Dan the Man. It's good to have you back. Hentai Fight, says Jay Smooth. Let's go, Olivia. Black Cauldron, I called the number you posted, and it was the sex hotline. While the Japanese chick is even shorter than Mighty Mouse. Forget about .. Not happy about that. Freedom, a choice of the mind and soul, like Jesus, says Craig Lee. X Ghost says, I'm going to pretend to watch the Invicta fights. So are we. So are we. Brazilian Mutt, says Jay Smooth. Who needs a link to the chick fights? Dan the Man says, Livia. Okay, we got Livia's. We all are ghosts, is Craig Lee. Tinal Cam, that's very, it's deep. It's deep right there, Craig. Tiny Camel Toe forever. Where is Tiny Camel Toe when you need her? Spin Top Nipples, says Steven Cedillo. Cold as ice. We are Legion. Look at this chat. Flowing and going. All right, let's watch this thing. You guys are awesome.
Oh.
All right, Carrie is the MMA Hole ring girl. Yeah, listen, if we had an organization, if we had the MMA Holes FC, Carrie would be the head ring girl, and she would give head in the ring as well. Now, my question is this, and I said this on Twitter, but no one follows me on Twitter because no one has Twitter, apparently. My thing was this. If Invicta is all female fighters, shouldn't there be ring guys?
Yes.
Right? It's only fair.
You want to volunteer?
Yeah, I do. Well, if times get rough, I might have to do that.
I'm still mad they didn't put my tweet up there.
All right. MMA-HOLE ring girl, LOL. You want her home number? No, I called you to stop. MMA-HOLE's wonderful, wonderful, says. Haters are salty. Thank you. You are wonderful, wonderful. Jesus, you are a good man. Agree, my brother. Wonderful, says Tim F. And wait, did we get it?
No, we're at 35, I think.
35. We don't get the... Oh, shit! No. I was just going to say something. I was going to say something so fucking racist, and I was like, I don't even know why. For no reason at all.
Yeah, okay. Maybe Carrie's at the Invicta fights.
You think? Maybe
she is.
Isn't
she from Kansas or some shit?
Oh. There we go. Time's up. Oh, my God! Yeah. Holy crap, Japan gets popped! Yo, why are they not stopping the fight?
She was out cold.
Why did they not stop the fight? We did pick Souza. Fuck yeah. We know our Invicta fighters. Oh, she's yo, out. This ref should be fucking brought out to the back and shot. This ref is a big piece of shit.
She was out cold.
She wasn't even defending herself. Are you kidding me?
She was out cold.
Oh, my
she's
God.
A, she's a little unnecessary punches.
Oh, my God. Who is this ref? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Someone should find this ref and fucking cut his nuts off. That is terrible. That is fucking terrible. Oh, my God. The girl is fucking done. Is she still on the ground because she was done? Dan the Man goes, let him go. It's all good. So this is my new favorite straw right dyke. Super late stoppage is Olympia. What was the ref waiting for? She was done there. She gave herself over. She wasn't. Look at this shit. What is he looking for? The girl's done. Oh, my God. 10 to 12 unanswered strikes. That's what I call letting them fight. Oh, my God. I kind of wish the Japanese girl died. Just so that the ref... Oh, my God. That's, like, infuriating. What is going on here? Wow. Look at this fucking idiot ref. He's, like, 12 foot tall. Maybe he was too tall. He can't fucking see what's going on.
Yeah, I know.
Stitch saved the day. Then Hammerfist, though. Stitch, this ref is worse than Marion Yamasaki or whatever. Oh, my God. That was terrible.
Oh, that nose won't even stop bleeding.
Look at this poor girl, man. So when she got originally popped, that nose probably broke.
Uh-huh.
Oh my God. Riggs is Black Cauldron. She's playing possum the rest of the Good one, Dan. Good one. Clever. I was able to. Hold on. All right. Is that a buffalo tattoo or on John's arm?
Where? Well, I can see
it's a ramp. Close. Prideful. Ref of the year, says Dan the Man. Jeff Crow got the her shit pushed in. Jesus, my mom was last name Abramov. Wait. Jesus, my mom was last name Abramov. Abramov, okay. Atakena says, refs should forfeit some of their purse, just like fighters do when they make mistakes. Listen, Atakena, like, she could have seriously got hurt there. Like, serious. Like, she was – this. Wow. I want to slip it right between that fucking crevice. Let's be honest,
you,
guys.
You think there's a reason the camera has it in there?
Right? Yeah, the camera is, like, creeping over it just enough so we can see the peak. The dyke wants the motorboat right now. The Brazilian wants to be like, so what do you think about the fight? Could you imagine?
That would be awesome.
Walk me through that fight. Okay. my fucking head hurts. That was it. We're not even listening to what she's saying anymore. Chick facts me out. Chick is like roided up Amanda Nunez, says Tim F. She has a concussion for sure. What is the Asian chick's name again? Japanese. Her name is Mushface right now. I want to thank you all on that lean. Laura's tits are luscious, says Craig Lee. Oh, man. It's distracting. I can't even watch the interview anymore. Good thing, strategically, the Brazilian is short enough where you can get the shot. Asian chicks dig these shits. Laura's tits are luscious. Now, this girl looks like she's legit. She definitely looks like she's legit, man. That was – wow. I missed even what even was the shot. What was the shot?
It was a left hand to the nose.
Damn, I guess that's why that side's all tatted up. That's the evil side.
I think that Chinese girl's nose is still bleeding. Well, Japanese, whatever she was.
The ref of Japan. Oh, my God. Damn, man. For the Americans, how many Japanese do you think committed suicide after that shameful defeat? She got caught. Everyone can get caught. She got caught. And that was a wrap, man. The fight was over right there. Went down. Ref decided to take a nap for 12 punches. And oh, my God. Someone – they should fucking – that fucking ref. What a douche. What a bag of douche. 765 subs. Yeah, this is what we're going to do. Check this out, guys. I'm going to take you over here. Look at you guys. The MMA hole 765 of the sexiest, cool people ever to walk the earth, the MMA holes. Now remember, learn, know, we aren't the MMA holes. We are the MMA holes. Everyone is an MMA hole, not just us. We all are MMA holes. We take this chat. We take these shows. We have a lot of fun. We talk MMA. This is a shit show. Let's be honest.
If anybody gets an MMA hole tattoo, Chris sends you a free shirt.
That's right. I'll give you a hand job. If you get an MMA hole tattoo, I'll give you a hand job. Wait. Oh, shirt. Whatever.
Whatever
I mean,
prefer.
Shirt. Yes. Wonderful, wonderful. All right. Was the ref Mazzucati? No, it may as well have been. Thomas T says, hey, you got the horn once in a while. Hey, you got the horn once in a while. Yes. The ref is going to go home and think about the poor little Japanese chick getting punched in the face and rolling out, says Jacob. Then the man says, she just recreated Hiroshima and oh my God. It's so bad. I got to say, the comments tonight, and I've been guilty of it myself. These are probably the cringiest comments of ever. I mean, we've been doing this for a whole 6 months. That's right, 6 months, John.
Is it the anniversary yet?
I don't know. But we've been doing it for 6 months. 30 weeks in a row, we did weekly shows. And this is the cringiest of them all. That's right. I don't know where I was going with that, but yeah. My bad, this is Dan the Man. Hey, many sounds engineer, sound engineers does it take to change a light bulb? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right. And Akana, thank you. All right, main event's about to start. Yes, very good. I have friends who are seventh day. You guys are crazy, says Dan Hood. Wonderful, wonderful. Backwoods North says, what's what up, you fucking fookers? So as you can see, Chris is – I got it. All right, let's just –
at least finish the bottle. Stop being a pussy.
Stop. Okay, we're good. We're good. I'll take the hand job from Carrie, says Dan the Man. Godzilla is currently baiting Carrie's tits. Pray for us, says Thomas T. The Asian chick got clobbered because she didn't listen to her corner. Head movement, head movement, head movement, head movement, head movement. Move those feet. Invite F, hold on, if, hold on, well, Jacob, I lost you. Invite if in the big capital letters is perfect MMA hole material. Invite if, I think he's trying to say Invicta, FC is perfect. That's right. You type like I read right now. Is Hacksaw Ridge any good? Oh, the best. Agree, Jesus. Thomas, stop forcing me to imagine Carrie's tits. Invicta FC, the perfect MMA holes material. Gotcha. Yeah, you know what's funny? Jokes. All right, that was bad. Yeah. It's actually kind of cool to do it this way. You know, usually we try to take – we don't really take anything serious. But when it comes to UFC, we actually watch the fights and really get into some sort of details with it. But this is just a shit show.
Yeah, because we just don't care.
And even Bellator, I paid more attention. Nothing against the girls. Nothing against the ladies. In that last fight, I mean, boom, done.
But look at this one. I mean, she's got mom bod.
And this is the second time they're around. Well, she's got dad bod. She's got dad bod. Finish that bottle of black collagen. No, I got to fucking – I got to be responsible for once in my life.
You got to work some more.
Carrie's work in the glory hole at Jason's porn shop. This is correctly. maybe open your eyes, Asian lady. Yes, Fred. Thomas T. LOL. Craig. Was that my first? Good job, guys. We have 30 viewers. I said I wanted 40 coming in here. Might happen because we're at the main event right now. Who do you guys have? Who do you, I don't care. I don't give a fuck. But who do you guys have? We'll take a look at the tail of the tape and we'll let you know our opinions in a second.
The tail.
The fucking ass tail of the tape. That's right.
I'll take her.
But while we're waiting for the tail of the tape, we're going to do this. Check this out. Boom! Right there. There you go, guys. And don't say I didn't give you anything. There it is.
What is that?
All right. You are watching the MMA Holes Live and Invicta FC 22. The most disappointed I've ever been in myself. The lowest moment of my life. And you guys get to witness it. Oh, fuck me. All right. All right, John, look at this chat. Look at them. Look how sexy this chat is going. They're just, they're the best. Best chat room on the internet.
They are dedicated.
Is that Keurig on or no?
I might flick it on. It takes about 30 seconds.
On. Yeah, I might flick it on if you don't mind. I'm going to have to get a coffee to find my way home.
The Beatles. Find my way home. Last fight of the evening. Hope you guys are pumped up. Wonderful, wonderful.
This is the first female fight that looks better getting ready to fight than she does in the interviews.
Yeah, I need a coffee or something.
Don't break the pinata.
Yo, you want to just fucking smash this thing instead of watching the fight? No, I got a question.
It's for my daughter's birthday. Do not break it.
If this thing breaks right now, how bad would me and Bray be?
She'd be pissed.
What if you can turn around and just smash it?
She'd make you buy another one.
Hey, where Chris going? He's just fucking bang, bang. All right, let's watch this fight.
I've never cared so less about a fight card in my life.
All right.
I think this girl's the champ. I can't even say girl. I think she's older than us.
Let's see. Let's see what you got here.
She certainly looks older than us.
So Craig Lee says, wow, it has been a great night. Fun with all. Craig Lee, wonderful, wonderful. Olivia Lowlife says, Q, what should you do if your girlfriend starts smoking? A, slow down. Oh. Hold on. And possibly use lubricant. wait, what? You gave like one answer and you didn't give the rest.
She's a filthy fighter.
All right. Jacob Iron Sheik. Musazi will own Weidman. It's very possible, Dan. It's very, very possible. Diaper J getting some pussy lined up for tonight with the fucking – you know what would be great? Like when you go to bed tonight, take the pinata and just smash Marie over there. Like, hey, babe, I feel a little frisky. And just fucking hit her.
That's
awesome.
A fucking idea.
That'd be great. Let's see. John, now is your chance to take over the show. John, go for it.
Yeah, you don't want me doing that. You guys are fucking full asleep.
X-Ghost wants to know if I sell the MMA Hole stickers on my laptop. Yeah, actually, in the description, if you can find it, it's there somewhere. But I do. They're a little pricey. You better off getting a shirt. For like $5 more, you might as well get a shirt. But yeah, we do. We do.
He's working on the next thing is the MMA Hole condoms.
Yeah, MMA holes condoms would be good. But the difference is you get pregnant. Like, we have holes
in them. There's actually holes in them.
27 years old, 35. I'm just going to go with the young broad.
Yeah, me too, just because I can't. She's just so old.
9-2, 18-5. Why do I feel Yanya is going to beat the shit out of Tanya? Because their names rhyme.
This is the bantamweight title bout, just so you know.
I can't wait. I'm on the edge of my seat.
There's a belt on the line here.
I'm just drinking, like, I want more, but I'm, like, drinking, like, a little, little scotch on the bottom. So bad. Main event of the evening. Guys, let's get swole. 27 viewers right now in this Fulker hanging out with the MMA Holes live at Invicta FC 22. John, what we're going to do is this. I feel like I've been blabbing way too much. This fight, we're going to have you take over. We're going to have you take control
of
this fight. It doesn't matter. No one gives a shit.
You don't want to lose viewers.
Yeah, who gives a fuck? It's Invicta FC. John is going to take full control. So this is what I want you guys to do. If you want Diaper John to take control of the main event, let me know right now with the ones. Spray the shout at once and let John take over. The MMA Holes. Diaper John in the Fugan House. 765. Whoa, this guy's got a terrible voice. All right. Here comes the M's. The M's, the ones, the M's. Here they come. Tim F is loading up. Oh, man, minus one is Dan the Man.
Thank you, Dan.
Fight's about to start. Do you want Diaper John? Let's see. Hit me with the ones. Do you want the diapers?
That's all negative ones.
That's all Dan the Man. Jay Smooth and Tim F want it. Dan the Man. Dan the Man's being mean. It's still a one, though. I said hit me with the ones. I didn't say positive or negative. So.
Go with the negatives, Dan. Keep going.
All right, Craig Lee. Olympia wants it. Look at this. John has a lot of ones. We're going to have to let you take over. Dan the Man gives another negative one. This is the last fight.
Don't worry, Dan. I'm going to call up Wonder Boy, tell him to take away your fucking birthday shout-out.
Oh, man. Black Cauldron gives a one. One. All right, so Haters Are Salty wants it. And if Haters Are Salty wants it, he has it. All right, Johnny, here we go. I'm going to sit back and get to relax. How do we know when the coffee's done? Is it done? Mm-hmm. All right. Guys, you're in the hands of the Diaper. Main event of the evening, 30s. Okay.
All right, it's an old broad versus a young broad. The old broad looks real old, even though she's 6 years younger than me. Nah, I got a beer. Thank you, sir. I don't have to drive home. I'm already here. All right, so guys, this fight's about to start. I'm hoping it's a lot more active than the last few fights. Although, when we were up in Connecticut, we did see a 48-year-old fight. She did get, you know, beat real good.
Are you watching, John? Just be careful what you say.
Hi, Tammy. How are you? If you are watching, she did get beat up pretty good, but she was a cool chick. Disclaimer to all listening, I have no idea what I'm doing. So if I insult you, I don't take it back. And this fight's almost over because this girl's got a guillotine on her already, and she's got the fucking she's got the hooks in a pretty solid guillotine.
Oh,
and the old one's about to lose her belt within you know a minute. I don't know how much longer this girl can hold on though. Oh, she got out. So now this girl's in trouble. So now the old bro is on top, beaten. Now they're just kind of like laying on top of each other, doing nothing. Yes, the Russian chick is as flexible as a motherfucker, but now she's got a knee in her grill. They're both kind of tugging at each other's ankles at this point. I don't know what that's really going to do.
Heel hook!
They're both heel hooking. Let's see who's got the tighter one.
That is tight.
So Tanya, this is a champion. She's called a filthy fighter. It's a scissor attack. I like that.
The Johnny L's take over.
Handicapped, exactly. Thank you.
Oh, man.
I am not good at commentary.
2 minutes. Oh, man. Look at these two broads. The ref looks like a skinny Brock Lesnar.
I think she's actually biting her ass right now.
The ref looks like Brock off of steroids. How long do we know each other? For a little while. We met each other like last week.
What was the first day of the MMA holes? The day before.
Yeah, that. Yeah. I was recruiting. MMA instructor from the short bus. Short bus. Both ladies are on the floor rolling around back and forth. I like the tattoo on the old broad. Spinning and tumbling, and look at the rolling by these two girls, man. I tell you what, give it to the old one here. I wish I knew the names. So it's so disappointing.
Tanya's the one on top.
Tanya's on top? All right, so Tanya definitely
she's
is.
The she's the old one.
She's doing her thing right now. Much respect to Tanya on top. Looking good, looking strong. She's in cunt guard. Oh, nice elbow by Tanya. Fucking raining elbows. Body shots. I think on the floor. Oh, slipped that right back into the guard. Nope, not in half. Keep rolling, keep rolling. Good job, John. We love you. See, Thomas, he loves you. I go.
Thanks, guys.
Oh,
I know I'm terrible, but they can kill us.
See, there we go. Look, Dan the Man says John with the greater sign than Chris. John is good. Is a good shit. John is a good shit. Snatch lock. Don't throw up on camera. I won't. I like how Tanya has zero ass. Zero, like. She just...
It's like straight
man.
Back to her legs, yeah.
You hear the crowd?
Oh, she got a pouch. See a pouch?
Watch the armbar. Watch the armbar. Watch out. Watch out, Tanya. Watch out. Slips right out of that thing. I tell you what, you hear that crowd? They're all for Tanya right now. She's got a big crowd supporting
her. Apparently, she's been around 100 years, they were saying. But
137.
That's woman years. It's like 140.
Craig Lee says, no ass. Supergirl twat punch. Thomas T. They met outside of the first McDonald's that opened next to their house. Jesus, were you there?
You were.
He is Jesus.
What's your social security number? 176-4. 867-5309. A sleeping duck has better contact.
I agree.
Pancake ass is J Smooth. Concave ass is X Ghost. No ass. You know what? Let's rest in peace, Tanya's ass, right now. A moment of silence for Tanya's ass. Why do they kiss the hand?
I don't know.
Do you think Jesus kissed the hand?
Ask him.
Did Jesus ever go like this? Jesus, did you ever go like this? Well, you couldn't. Because, I don't know. It's a conversation for another time. You guys need an official MMA Holes mascot. Imagine we had like someone in the costume.
Like this. Just dress him like a fist.
On a trampoline, dunking balls. For no reason. Rest in peace, Tanya's dyke ass. Yeah. You should buy a goldfish and put the MMA Hole sticker on it. Yes. Who's your mascot? Carrie Marilyn. By the way, Marlin. By the way, whoever, I think it was X-Coast. Chris, I was streaming with Christine on the way to the hospital to see Anthony's baby and took the stream down. And someone in the chat goes, hey, Chris, does Christine know about you and Marlin?
Jesus Christ.
I think it was X-Coast, if I'm not mistaken. If it is, you fuck. It was funny. It was funny as hell, though. It was wonderful one.
dangerous.
Her ass was my milk carton, says Thomas T. Join us next week when Carrie joins us for on a commentary, says Dan the Man. Followed by Joey Mouth. Joey Mouth, rest in peace. He's been gone since the beginning. We were talking about Joey Mouth earlier today. There's MMA holes that vanished from that were from the very beginning. They just fell off the face of the earth. God rest their souls.
But we figured he was just killed because of the fact that he was tying Frankie Edgar in with ISIS.
It was X-Ghost. Look at X-Ghost is taking all responsibility for that comment. But I like it. I like the uncomfortableness. That's why we do these MMA Hole things. We keep it good. We keep it fresh. We keep it sexy. We keep it cringe on the MMA Holes. Right now, Dad Bod is doing a great job.
She is.
Great, great job. Back down to the floor. You're not getting a guillotine out of that. Well, actually, you know what? I tell you what. If she gets into guard, if she slips into guard right now from the bottom.
It's true, X-Ghost. I'm a man of very few words. You're safe.
What happened?
He said, if you ever commit murder, you don't have to worry about me saying anything.
Oh, God. That's good. We don't have bandwidth for Gary Saggy Tits. Diamond John versus CM Punk back with North Wants.
I can beat CM Punk. I'm telling you right now. I would take the fight.
All right. If you guys want to see John the Diapers fight CM Punk, hit me with the ones in the chat right now. Right now. Wow, this is almost the end of the Fight Buddies. I don't know what to do with myself. These girls are going. They're fighting. They're fighting strong into the second round. Invicta FC 22. We're pretending that we give a shit.
Well, you are. This fight's awful.
It's total domination on the floor by Soccer Mom. Tim F. Negative one. Well, you know what? Great Stantini says...
Tim, I'm disappointed. You don't want to see me fight fucking CM Punk?
Well, Great Stantini, Jay Smooth, Craig Lee wants to see it. That's wonderful, wonderful. Dadbot is like lying like
you must be a wrestling fan.
I said that correctly. Good one. All right, so X-Ghost 22 says, does anyone care about BJ Penn's next fight? X-Ghost, or is it sad? Literally, you just missed that conversation when we were speaking about that before you came in. And I am so done with BJ Penn. I'm like... Actually, I'd rather see CM Punk fight before BJ Penn right now. It's just, it's over. It's done. The novelty's done. And listen, I don't want to see CM Punk fight. But the BJ Penn thing is like, it's nauseating right now. And I want Dennis Seaver to whoop his ass in the worst way. Tell me what you think.
They both suck. I'm still rooting for Dennis Seaver.
BJ Penn can Penn's suck
done.
Ass.
He's got to fucking get out of Dodge.
Blowjob Penn. BJ Penn could suck ass backwards. North wants it in the worst way. Gray Santini says Penn equals zzz. My bad. It was a Fugan baby shower. X Ghost. Oh, you were at. It was at a Fugan baby shower. Fucking babies ruin everything. But that's all right. You're here now. And now I'm drinking coffee.
This fight could be over.
Wow. Good job. Oh, man. This is done. This is donezo.
She's tapping. It's over. Wow. Dad bod wins.
Wow. Good stuff. She made it look easy out there, man. Just schooling her on the ground. She looks like Kenny a little bit, right? No ass. No female features. But heart of gold and strong like ox. And made it look easy out there on the floor. Just schooling this girl. Maintains the belt. Holds on to the belt. And is still the champion. Wow, says Olympia Low Life. Craig Lee says, damn, is your Jesus Christ's ex goes, yes, because he fights Dennis Seaver. The German, that's, yo, Dennis Seaver, goat. CM Punk, V-neck Mike, says the damn the man. Goes to prove, once again, you don't mess with dad, says ex goes. Craig Lee says, dad, Bob, a plank, yes. Damn, I feel for the Russian chick. Didn't look very good for her out there. Probably a tuck under, says Grace Dantini. Carrie Pole danced at the North Pole, and now we got global cooling. Thanks, Carrie. Tanya raped her. Really did, Jay Smooth. Forget About says, what do Ronda Rousey and Joe Rogan have in common? Here we go. You know? Damn it, man. John, him with the dib? That happens.
Once in a while, yeah.
Fucking happens. That happens. 30 viewers hanging out in the MMA-HOLE. So what do Ronda Rousey and Joe Rogan have in common? It's got to be something really fucked up for that about it. Let us know right now. And the champ maintains the belt. Invicta FC 22, is that a wrap? That's a wrap. And thank God. Thank sweet baby Jesus. Jacob El Shaffi.
She's flexing the no muscles.
The letter R. It's a good guess. They finished the bottle. No, I didn't finish it. No, actually, no. No, I didn't. It's there. Head movement, says Thomas T. Same penis size. We haven't gotten an answer yet on the question from Fredette about it.
Yeah, that's what she wants. A picture with you after you just beat it.
Hey, thanks for choking me out. Can you take a picture real quick?
Cunt face. Awesome.
All right, so let's see. Let's check the stats. 40 likes.
That's wonderful, wonderful.
Oh, my God. Did you guys fucking hear that? Guys, 40 likes, and 40 likes gets that. That just happened right there. Did you hear it? John, loud and proud. Give it to him.
That is wonderful, wonderful.
You heard it from the mouth of the DJ.
Let's see. Look, she's too tall. They're not showing the other girl's boobs again.
Yeah, this girl, she only needs to interview short women so we could get the chest shot again. Yeah. Yeah. 40 likes, 30 watching. Good job, fellas. Ladies and gentlemen, MMA Holes Live. Now, listen, the Fight Buddies is about to wrap this fugger up, okay? So get your last comments in right fucking now. Let us know what is on your mind. Let me know how fast you're going to be jerking off after this stream, or if you're jerking off right now, or if you're masturbating, finger yourself, whatever. Let me know right now. It's about to wrap up. I need to know.
Oh, she's holding the microphone too hard. It's ruining everything.
Yeah, this – what's your name again, the host?
I don't fucking know. Tits? Tits McGee?
Yes, Tits McGee. Yes, John. I have a tattoo of a bigger dick on my dick. Is that a canon? It was better than a recording. What a MILF says Jesus Christ. A pure, wonderful, wonderful. It was great. Black Cauldron, thank you very much. Appreciate. What does Joey Diaz have in common with Diaper John? Hint. Fat joke. Joey Diaz. Dude, this guy is so fucking funny. So, so funny. So now the dad who won fights Uncle Bob. Wait. So now the dad who won fights Uncle Bob. So now the dad won who won fights. Uncle Bob. Yes. Yes, Excuse. Whatever that. See you Wednesday. Olympia Lowlife, we will see you Wednesday. If you're just jumping in right now and you're like, what the fuck is going on? Subscribe. We're going to see you Wednesday. Actually, no, fuck that. I'll be back Monday.
You have something going on Monday, don't you?
Monday night, William Knight. I'm going to try to get that motherfucker on the stream. I'm also going to get a Bellator, a guy that just signed on to the Bellators. Nick Alley will be on the stream with us Monday night. We're going to have some fun questions, and I need you guys in the chat to ask the cringiest motherfucking questions or some good questions too. I'll take them both. I will ask them.
Listen, William Knight is the man. Good dude. Up and coming. Love him.
He is a good guy. He's good peoples. For sure. Champion. William Knight. In the Moody Fugger house. That's right. Look at this chat room. Look at this fucking chat room. Look at it going. Look at it flowing and going. The sexiest chat on YouTube. Another Dunn's commentary. Joey Diaz, hold on, here we go. Here's the answer to the joke. Jacob says, oh, no, this is Joey Diaz, one day talk is half Diver John's talk. Oh, okay. Dan the Man, I can only jack off when Joey's mouth is telling us how he was on a yacht with Conor McGregor and how he has trained with Mighty Mouse. Wonderful, wonderful. Thomas T says, carries tits. Chris, will you I can't. Anything that doesn't carry tits. Makes me cringe. Carrie's tits, Chris. Well, you will get a lawsuit soon. Cause those tits ain't funny, says Thomas T. Fuck everyone's comics except mine, says X-Coast. That's right. Monday, says Craig Lee. See you all Wednesday, says Jay Smooth. All right. Look at you guys. And mine, right, Ghost? Okay. The champ tried to kill the Mills. What the fuck? Kiss from Jesus Christ. Kiss right back to you. Jay Smooth, one night, all big love. Oh, here we go. Dan the Man has given the middle finger and says, get this shit out of my face. This here, right here. He wants this out of his face. That's right. Jacob says, thank God for me. Dominic Cruz is the most inspirational fighter ever. All right, guys.
When's he going to fight again?
Dominic Cruz is just chilling, man, doing the commentator thing, this and that. He's in no rush to get back. I do feel he will be back, but he's in zero rush. John, any last words to the MMA holes?
Listen, tune in Monday. You can talk to a couple of really good fucking fighters. And, of course, be back Wednesday. Maybe you'll see somebody on there besides Chris.
That's right, Wednesday night. You know what's funny? And this is the weirdest thing. My ratings are better when I'm by myself.
They are.
It doesn't make any sense. Like and it's not because of you or anything else. When I have fighters on, it's crazy. The ratings are down. Marlon actually does help a little bit as well because she shows her tits. But well, she doesn't really show her tits.
That helps.
She gets on, and it just happens to be in the line of fire. But I have to say, the Wednesday shows, no matter what, are the ones that usually do the best. So everyone hang out on those Wednesday shows. Hang out with the MMA holes. We have a great time. But Monday night, we will be on. We will be back. Diaper John. Great job, John. John. Jeez. Great job, as always. And check this out real quick right over here. 765 MMA holes. Could you believe that? Just a couple months back, we had nothing. 765 MMA holes. Seriously. From the bottom of my cock. I thank all of you guys for watching, for subscribing, for throwing those likes in there, for saying those likes in there, for saying those terrible comments. I really do appreciate it because without you, there'd be no beard. Without you, there'd be no diapers.
Yeah, it's true. I'm sure his wife's thrilled to the fact that the beard's there because of you guys.
That's right. My wife loves – nah, she doesn't. Cheers to the MMA holes. Everyone, cheers to the MMA holes. Thanks for watching. I'll take one peek at that chat one more time, and then I'm going to bow out gracefully. Imagine that. Make some MMA holes pasties for Marlon. Yes.
That's a fantastic
break idea. The like button. Subscribe. Break 1,000. We need 1,000. I need it in the worst fucking way, so let's do it. Say that again, Thomas T. And MMA holes will jump in the Hudson River. Well, yeah, I love titties.
Maybe in the summer.
Hudson. From the bottom of my cock, Chris, the Lord of Cringe. All right. The show has a lot of interaction, real shit. That's right. Listen, that's what I love about this. Seriously, you guys have the cringe comments. I try to get as many cringe comments as I can myself. John gets the cringe. We all do the cringe. This is
different than any other MMA show that you've seen. Now, tonight, let's erase this from our memories. But other nights, other nights are a different story, but I still had fun. Thanks for watching. I appreciate everything. One more time, John. Anything?
Nope.
All right.
Be
guys.
Good, boys and girls.
That's right.
And Carrie, whatever the hell you are.
Carrie, we miss you in the worst way. All right. Guys, remember, don't be an a-hole. Be... Don't be an a-hole, B. Don't be up, Backwoods North says it. Be an MMA-hole. That's right, my friends. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on Monday night. Peace. Love and come.